update my app or something.
Okay. Guys, hello. I hope you guys can hear us. We are just waiting for confirmation and then I'll give this long monologue which I have prepared.
Oh my god. I want to see a depressed version of Adiban. Just one. Just you.
Yeah, this never happens, guys. Yeah, this is very rarely happens.
By the way, I was watching your... are we live yet?
Yeah, we are live, yeah.
I was watching your game against Anish Giri, which Agadmeter had covered.
Wait.
Anish Giri versus the Great Snake, something like that.
Agad is not covering the good game. Okay, he covers also the game, so he win. But okay, yeah. So go on.
No. To give a balanced verdict, I also saw the one where you won the Reykjavik Open, I think.
Yeah.
Then the Alpha Zero attack.
Oh, wait. Low sound they are telling. Okay. Good to know. Guys, is it better now? I think I increased it a lot.
Yeah. Then actually, there is some kid called Misha, who's apparently like 3 or 4 and is like... But that...
Yeah, sure.
But that he is like...
The kid played a game with Karpov, right?
Yeah,
but I have other opinions, man, about that kid. It's...
Wow. Joel judging a small kid.
Yeah, what is
like,
this?
Kya opening hai? Why the
No.
Pawns against Karpov.
I'm not against the kid. Dude, obviously, he's a 4-year. I'm not against the kid.
Okay.
It just feels like, you know how in music you have industry plants?
Yeah.
Where it's like there's a big label behind the person they show you. It's like it's...
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I don't want to say this because you guys are professional chess players and all those things. So I don't want to like...
professional chess
players. You know, when this guy was saying on your stream, you just nodded to it.
When? What are you talking about, sir?
No. I'm saying if I say, maybe this will work against you or something.
Okay. Yeah, anyway, I think that's all good. Now I'll give my... Okay, of course, I didn't prepare anything. I didn't prepare a long monologue. Guys, welcome to the stream. I'm very happy to finally reunite with my COP3 students. This is awesome. So, yeah, guys, how you have been up to? Like, how has life changed ever since you have finished as the finalist in the COP3?
What's COP3 life? I think
life after life before COP3 and life after COP3.
Honestly, I've my amount of chess that I used to play every day has reduced a little.
What is this? You know, I thought okay, I can never beat your record of 10,000 games, but now I think I can.
How many do you have?
Hey, now it's been going insane because I have been playing lots of bullets, so it's slowly increasing, but still not at your level. But it is increasing.
But how much is it like?
I'm using 2 accounts, so I'm not exactly sure actually.
Oh, okay.
Godspeed and Fireheart. What are the reasons for 2 accounts?
What is this?
Like, where do they come from?
What
are the intentions? No, Adi, I'm not waiting. Say.
Sorry.
Yeah. What are you preparing up for?
Yeah.
Preparing whom?
No, why do you have 2 accounts?
Hey, no. One is for YouTube. No, I have all everyone has this 2 accounts. Yeah. Like, one is the usual which you have. And then you have like another one for the YouTube, like Anish on YouTube. That is what Anish's account. And Vidit on YT. Yeah, this is really. Yeah, so original I thought. I mean, just use any name. No, why you have to put YT?
And what is the difference in rating? Like, what is your YouTube account rating?
It's probably quite similar. Yeah. Yeah, like both are probably 2800. Yeah. No, in Bullet, I am 29, 30 in one and 29, 50 in one. Wait,
okay.
What is Joel doing? Hey, Joel, what are you doing?
Nothing, I didn't do anything.
You just went from here to that. Yeah.
Since I'm not running OBS, I was just trying to irritate you.
Yeah. Vaibhav, I heard there's this new thing coming up. What is it called? Like some round robin. Do you know anything about it?
Not yet.
Yeah, like apparently Same has some big announcement when he reaches 600k subs. Yeah. But okay, high chances that it's a scam, knowing Same. Yeah.
Okay. Maybe.
Joel bought a store. Yeah. Joel bought a store with this money.
Yes, I bought a store.
You bought a store?
Yeah. With the COB3 money.
From COB3 money?
Yeah, in Goa.
Yeah, what do you sell over there?
It's a general store, Rain Shakti and all those things.
Yeah, Wait, what? I can see that you are not following him on Insta.
I am, but I think I missed it.
No, it's a general store where you get everything. Like a grain store, Rain Shakti and all.
Okay. And you opened it in Goa?
Yeah. Dude, I just went to Goa and this guy was just giving it out on rent with everything in it. I was like, yeah, dude, fuck it.
Yeah,
I hope people are writing this shit down. You know?
Money makes money, Vaibhav.
I don't believe it for one second.
Yeah, money makes... of course, it's not true. It's it was, but the way he was sitting, there was just so much swag. It really looks like it was his store, yeah.
There was just one picture. I was just riding a scooty in Goa. And my friend was like, look, Joel's store. I was like, dude, it'll be hilarious to click a picture and make everybody believe that I bought a store.
Yeah, true. Yeah, this is true.
Because people think, I don't know, man. I think since most people who watch streams are like slightly like very young, like they're still in the teens and all.
Yeah.
Dude, they think 1 lakh is infinite money.
Oh, yeah. No, like I have been trying to convince my Insta followers that I was in Goa, I remember, yeah, Joel, I was just putting like every picture I would post, I would just put hashtag Goa Diaries, yeah, just simply. And once I visited like my friend who was living abroad and I just put like I'm also going somewhere. But trying to scam people. Yes. Yeah, guys, we'll start the epic fight once Tanya joins. I think she'll join us very soon.
Joel, you want to play a bullet till then?
Oh, yes.
Let's play a 3 minute.
Oh, yes, sure. That
okay. Because
so, does this count for the overall score or not? Okay, she's here.
No, this is just a friendly.
she's here.
No, the thing is, this mouse, dude, it has some problem now. It has like something. So, I'll have to buy a new mouse. But it's like...
You know, I also have this issue.
Maybe you can buy it from the general store.
Dude, in Goa, it's like... If you order a gaming mouse, it becomes like news. because
oh my god. Okay, she's here. Amazing. Yeah, hi.
Oh,
she's just oscillating. Can you see?
Then we'll play after, no? Then we'll play after. Start
again. Yeah. But, Vaibhav,
hello, yes, we can hear you. Great.
Hello?
Yes, sir.
Hi, Tanya.
Hey, Tanya.
Hi.
Yeah, hi. All good. How's life?
Life is good. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Yeah.
I wanted to say beautiful, but that was not beautiful.
One second. I have to connect like my mic. I don't know how you can hear me because my mic is not connected. That's so weird. One sec.
I mean, your laptop or...
Yeah, that's the one. Can you hear me now?
It's good.
We have been hearing you for the past half an hour.
Okay, but is this better or 5 seconds ago? Me better.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Okay, cool. Awkward question. What's up?
Yeah. So it's all good. It's been a long time. How are you?
I have been good. There's like crazy stuff going on. I'm sorry I got late. I was totally not checking the opening prep that Joel sent me. That was not what I was doing. There is construction going on at home. So the house is absolutely upside down. Or bas usime I got a little late.
Okay. Hey, I think they're doing it wrong if they've made it upside down. I'm sorry. Let's not give that. No, sorry.
It's by the way, Vaibhav is an architect.
Vaibhav is an architect?
What? I mean, yeah.
It's a valid point, but the thing is that they first do it upside down and then they do something and then you think, wow, what have you created? But actually, it's...
And Vaibhav is an architect from IIT Roorkee, so he's not your regular. Tanya, just take him.
Yeah, all I'll do is probably just hire a consultant for that. Yeah, ulta ko to seedha kar hi lunga. I think I can do that.
Yeah, it's a very non-architect opinion.
Yeah. Thank God I
think that's like some great life advice, right? Like, mess up everything and then fix a few things and you'll feel like a genius because it's better than where you were.
Oh.
Fair enough.
Just yeah, I thought of it like that.
Adi's like, that's every game of mine.
Anya has been going through a phase, clearly.
Joel, what is this phase?
Okay, this is awesome. Actually, you know, Vaibhav and Joel wanted to start some game, and I was just about to ask them if the scores will eventually count. Yeah.
Let's do it. Adi, Joel versus Vaibhav, and both of us commentate.
Oh yeah, this will be fun actually. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah.
Wait, are you gonna play 1 minute? Are you gonna play three? What's the plan?
Five? I think 3 minutes.
Let's do it. Is Rakesh bhai there?
He's there. What do you want?
No, I thought he'll just fix, but okay. Vaibhav, can you send me a challenge?
Yeah, I can ask him, but okay, probably it's faster, no? If you just do it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can ask him. I told him to be online, yeah. I told him I need your help. And are you guys on live chess? Because I tried to follow you sometime back. Okay, now you're there. Okay, cool.
Awesome. I'm making it non-rated, just to be kind to Joel, just in case.
Arey, make it rated, no, then both of you will really play your best.
Okay, they are here, guys.
Okay, should I leave audio?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah.
Adi, who are we following? Like, how do we do this?
Yeah, you can follow this on virtual cam, no? Like, on my Zoom screen.
On your Zoom screen, 1 second.
I think that's the easiest. You can see, right?
Oh, they've started already.
Yeah, they've started. You can see, right?
Yeah, wow, they've started with the Scandinavian.
Yeah, you know, like I told Joel, yeah? Okay, so this is already doing some nonsense. I'm supporting the opposite team. So I told Joel about this. He was asking me, yeah, suggest me something E4. You know, he's like this Joel, yeah? He's like a proper chess player. He's like, I'm getting bored about Karakhan.
You have no idea how, matlab, hume lag raha hai ki you and I are competitive. I mean, Joel is taking today extremely seriously. Let me just tell you that. There is some major preparation involved and stuff like that.
Yeah. I mean, the way he's playing so confident, and I am not having good hopes for for my teammate, yeah, in this game. I think
I don't know about you, but I don't know how much chess Webb has been playing off late, but Joel has been seeing and preparing a lot. I mean, this line that he's also played, you would think, who will play this opening with black, yeah? But then Magnus played it and now Joel is playing it.
Yeah.
He's also been following a lot of Dubov games.
Like, he's a big fan of Dubov. So he asked me, suggest me some opening. And I was thinking about it, like, I wanted to suggest some line. And they said, I told him, like, I think Scandinavian would be very interesting. And the positions are kind of similar, yeah, a little bit, the structure to Karakhan. So I just thought that
Look at this. H3, H5. Array, he didn't have to trade now.
Yeah, but okay, this is high-level stuff. No, because what he's doing also brilliant. Look at it,
yeah,
like, knight d4.
I love it. I'm very excited about my team's chances today, chat.
Yeah,
let
okay.
Let me see what chat is saying. Wait, let me open your stream 1 second.
I'll just create a text, yeah, for the, yeah, okay, this is cool.
Joel is best, Chalra. I think, but now, you know, I think white, black is still okay, but he needs to take out this bishop on f8. He needs to finish his development.
Yeah, okay, so the score is...
Wait, what? There's a score? Can we just start with a clean slate?
No. I mean, a clean slate only, yeah? Okay. Yeah.
I mean, why keep baggage?
Array, it's some old stream. It doesn't even... it's not even this one.
I like how Weber's handled it. He's trading pieces. Jab khud pe attack ho, toh saare pieces exchange kar do, and that's how you neutralize the advantage. I like it.
Yeah, so he's just pawn up for no compensation.
I mean, g7 pawn is attacked. White's pieces are not doing badly. I don't think there's no compensation. I think it's something.
Yeah, let's see. Yeah, excited. Let's see how it goes.
Excited, huh?
I don't know. I'm still... I don't
eight
even...
Seven. Adi, queen 8-7.
Okay. No, I'm not. I'm busy fixing obvious right now.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm just trying to put this live score somewhere relevant. Yeah, I think. Okay, yeah, this will be better. Yeah, okay, I think now it's cool. Maybe I should just add 1, yeah, 1-0 already. What do you think?
1-0?
I know, I mean, 1 for you, of course.
Oh.
But he has less time. Okay, that might work in our favor, actually.
Like, less by 30 seconds. I wouldn't say that. I mean, I think he should try and trade queens, but wo ho nahi raha, because if he plays queen c5,
probably wants, yeah, g5, g4, yeah?
I like
B4,
that.
Okay. Yeah, no. Joel, generally.
Joel, don't get scared. He just wants the pawn.
Oh, yeah, he wants the pawn.
He just wants material. Joel is very greedy.
Yeah,
greedy
Joel is greedy. Rookie one, I guess, is good. Yeah, but he will take A4 also, yeah? Oh, my God.
He can take A4. He can also play Bishop E5.
What?
Rook E1, you mean?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, after Rook E1, he can't. But Bishop E5.
Rook
and
of
now
one
he
is
can
safe.
Play Bishop E5. Oh, he takes the
pawns. No, he's going for the pawns. Yeah, he saw everything. Okay, yeah, like you said, no?
Yeah, he likes the pawns. But I like it. I like how he's playing. This is giving me a lot of confidence for our match today.
Yeah, but you know, hand and brain is a completely different scenario.
Are you saying that because I'll be the brain? The problem is with me, not with Joel.
No. Like the sync might be like, I think my sync with Joel is like, okay.
I will reveal some WhatsApps after this is over. There is a lot of syncing for today's match, a lot of prep that's gone in.
Wait, really? I didn't even speak to Ivo about anything, yeah?
I'm telling you, Joel is taking this extremely seriously. No, I mean, maybe not that much, but yeah, he is. He wants revenge.
If I had known, I would have prepared Vibo also. I just hope he runs into some background checkmate. That would be nice. Oh, Queen C5, yes. Now this gives me hope.
Okay, now there's a real threat of a background because A7 square is defended. Queen F8, Queen
F8. Oh, yes, Queen
F8
or B5. Let's go B5.
B5 is okay, Adi. We'll trade and we'll go C6. Oh,
but
then
but it's, I think, not easy to... No, take... if you trade, maybe Queen F8. No, see. It's already
Queen
getting...
Queen
F7. Okay, rook and... Okay, now he has to go Queen D1, Queen D6, and it's here winning.
Okay, Joel needs to find it. That's a... Oh, he misses the check first. But this is also fine.
Yeah,
I like
also this fine,
also.
But yeah. Okay, just play something. Queen C4, Queen C3, doesn't matter. Oh, no, mouse slip, yeah, maybe. Oh, wait,
beautiful.
He didn't see. Queen A3, Queen D1. Okay, now
he's
giving check.
That's it. Joel is fired from my team. Why would he do that? And look at him, he realizes it. Oh my God, Joel, why? Okay, but you're still winning. Calm down. You're still winning. You can still do this.
Just give check. Check is best. Just
don't worry about it. If he doesn't win this, I will kill him.
Yeah, push the pawn. Push the pawn. Push the pawn.
Why would he give the H-pawn?
Push the pawn.
It's fine. He's winning on time. Take the h5 pawn. Put your rook on h5.
Yeah, just okay. Yeah, he knows how to play. Yeah. Oh, king h7 is not correct.
Oh, okay. Just king comes. Pawn push.
Oh,
give up your rook for the pawn.
This was insane.
Rook
h7. Okay.
Oh,
such an amazing technique. Oh my God.
You know that is amazing technique. Adi, you should be proud of how
you
acted.
No.
This was very well done.
Yeah.
Joel, I would have killed you for not taking the queen, but on in the end, we can still be friends.
The moment I didn't take the queen, I was like,
No, was it a mouse slip or what?
No, I don't know. I mean, I just lost.
I think, he played really well, I think, this game, yeah? So, it's all good.
Yeah, how was the new Scandinavian defense?
Yeah, you know, Joel was asking me.
With unforced errors from my side.
Well, you say whatever.
Yeah, this was really, like, I think both of us were very impressed with this game. Yeah, this was good.
Yeah.
It was a fun
and
game.
And also, Vaibhav, he went for this B4, B5, you know, in a very difficult position. You managed to create some play. But I have to say that I'm very happy with the way my teammate handled that position.
Yeah, I think he played well. I think I missed the C2 pawn and that's when, like, everything was just, like, gone.
Yeah, actually, wait, one sec. How did you lose the pawn? I'm just curious.
I was losing it earlier also when his rook had jumped to
those
rank
like
start.
This, okay. Yeah,
but he forgot
this
there.
Point,
and then I again forgot.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Oh, there was one moment. Adi, you can show them Queen H7. There was one moment after Rook G8.
Oh, yeah. Here, he could have gone Queen H7. Yeah, you can see my screen, right?
Oh.
Yeah, and I think, it was probably equal, yeah? Because you get to take this pawn, actually. And this queen out of play. Yeah, okay, cool, all good.
Was this like, did I miss anything over here?
You missed the queen.
You missed the queen.
Yeah, you missed the queen, dude.
No, but
right now our compliments for his play. But
No. I'll tell you why. Because I've tried playing Scandinavian and I've been horrible at it. I've been so bad at it. But
you redeemed yourself.
Really? Me and Tanya were so impressed with how you handled the opening today.
No, because I remember, because I never play, because over there, when you Fian shattered the bishop, then I was like, okay, because mostly they put the bishop on D2,
Bishop on b2, I have never seen actually. Yeah, this is true.
Yeah, so I was like, okay, the bishop, there's nothing discovered coming. Then I was like, okay, at least my queen can rest.
Okay. Yeah, okay, cool. So, yes, let's...
Do you want to start with the team thing or do you want to play one you versus me like a 30-second berserk? Just...
Yeah, but do you really... I would love to do that, but do you want to do that? That's the question.
Yes, let's do it.
Yeah,
okay.
He's the one who offered.
Okay. Play a friend.
Let's go. Will you challenge me?
Yeah, I'll just challenge you. Play a friend.
One sec. I have to go on live.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this. So we are playing a 30-second game.
And yeah, what's your ID?
Tanya, let me see what account I'm on. Yeah, I'm on mine. So it's Tanya_S.
Okay.
Why are we not friends on chess.com?
Yeah, I have no idea.
I'll tell you why. Because we are friends on chess24.
Yeah, okay. Okay, there is 30-second here itself. Okay,
so
awesome.
That's awesome.
Hey, do you want rated or unrated?
I don't care. Let's just play.
Okay, fine.
Let's go chat. Let's do this.
You got the challenge. Wait. Tanya is not accepting challenges.
Oh, damn. Yeah. Because...
We changed the settings, no? So, can you challenge me or...
Yeah. What's your...
Just Godspeed. G... caps and S caps. Godspeed.
Okay.
Yeah, let's try. Otherwise, I'll...
Godspeed.
Yeah, this is true, no? For tournaments, we just switch off everything, yeah? This is kind of
because annoying. You don't... okay, there are like lots of Godspeed. There's Godspeed from France.
Hey,
there's...
no. G caps and S caps. Okay, I'll just put it on Zoom chat, yeah? That's best.
And it's all without any space or anything, right?
Wait, everyone.
Yeah, there are like a lot of them.
Wait, yeah, I'll just put it on chat. Yeah, it's, on Zoom chat. Yeah, you can see it, right? Yeah, this is the one. Yeah, we should really become friends. This is just
in so real life as well. Just saying. Okay, wait, Adi, I can't find because there are a lot of usernames.
Hey, no, I put on Zoom chat, no.
I tried it. Let me just switch off my challenge thing.
Okay. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, true. I'll check. Because it's
so, you know what happens is, just to tell chat about it, that when we play tournaments on chess.com, because I think this happened when I played that I am not a GM thing, that you have to switch off all notifications and everything. So.
Yeah, it's annoying, but it's something we have to do.
So, you know, my challenges are set to friends only, and that's why you're not able to challenge me. Let me change that to everybody.
Yeah,
I'm just taking so much joy saying this, by the way.
You know, it reminds me of this episode when, Tanya, asked suddenly, why you didn't come to my wedding. I was like, you didn't invite me, and she was like, yeah, we were not friends then.
Whose wedding?
Wait.
Now, send me a challenge.
Okay.
Wait, 10 minutes? Adi, we are not playing a 10-minute game.
No. I don't know why this...
what do you call, Rakesh is doing this.
Rakesh? yeah, it's... Rakesh is doing it. Yeah, okay, cool.
Rakesh, if you're doing it, can you make us play a 30-second game?
Okay. Now I think I got it. Yeah, I think all good. Select... And 30 seconds. Okay, yes. Okay, still not accepting challenge. Yes, yeah, Rakesh bhai, just.
I've done everything that I could to make this.
Yeah, okay, cool. That's fine. We'll just chill. Vibo is already having snacks. He knows this might take a while.
Great.
If you want, we can start our team match and we can play this.
Yeah, maybe we'll do this later, yeah. No, but I think we are so close, actually. We are so close.
We are very close, and I think it should be entertaining to watch this.
Yeah.
Rakesh bhai.
Okay, that is this 30 seconds. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, it's done. It's 1 minute, but that's cool. So should we wait down for the thing?
No. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we can do that. Yeah.
So I've made my first.
Okay, it started. Okay, I think for me also it will decrease. Yeah. Okay.
Wait, Tanya.
Go.
Yeah. Okay. Go. Yeah.
Very annoying. Oh god, this is not looking good.
I don't understand why Adivan plays with his mouth open. Always.
No, that's his guitar thing. Face.
The guitar, really?
Tanya is white.
Can you just stop being so aggressive all the time?
Yeah, not possible.
Damn it!
Wow. Oh my god.
Adivan plays like, you know, those fast. You know those dosa wala videos which go online where they're just making unlimited dosas in 1 minute.
Very irritating, yaar.
What?
What?
Yeah, okay, she had no time, so I just...
did just
wait, actually?
Bad idea.
Wait, what happens if the bishop takes, then rook takes, and then...
No, yeah, actually, it was a joke. It's nothing, yeah. Okay, I just saw that she had no time.
Oh, you saw that her time. Oh.
Yeah. And okay, in honor of Tanya's friend, Alexandra Botas, yeah, I thought I should do Botas Gambit.
I'm very mad at you right now. You know what? We're going to have a rematch after this is over.
Yeah.
Let's I have to find out what is Botas Gambit. I know JNK thing is the last minute where you do it. I don't know what is Botas Gambit though.
It's when you blunder a queen. The most powerful. Oh,
intentionally,
queen.
Right? Just to flag someone.
Vaibhav, you're right. When Alex does it, it's unintentional. Like, she just blunders it, right? Like,
okay.
Yeah, but she wins then eventually.
Oh, yeah, okay. When I do it, it's intentional, yeah.
When he does it, it's intentional to flag his opponent.
Yeah, okay, this was fun. Okay, yes, okay, guys, so I am already following, like, Joel, and so we can start.
What are we doing, by the way?
Yeah, so first, the usual starter dish, which is, like, will be the brains, and they will just make the moves.
Okay, let me follow, because on the Zoom screen, I'm not able to see it very clearly. It's a little blurred on my end for some reason, so I'll follow you guys.
Ah, okay, yeah, like, slash follow, Joel, D-Soka.
Are we the hand?
Yeah, you guys will, they will switch, yeah, first you guys are the hand. And then, like, we'll be the hand, and then we'll do alternate, yeah. Then we'll see how it goes, yeah.
So, should we send each other a challenge?
Yeah, like, let's see what. Rakesh boy, maybe you can start the game. This will do 10 minutes, right? Yeah.
What is this? I don't understand. We are playing, and then Rakesh boy, it's like, you know, Amitabh Bachchan and Karodpati. Computer ji.
And the thing is, it works also. Like, Rakesh was omnipresent. Like, is he on this? He's not even on this Zoom call. How is he listening?
I messaged him, yeah, before the start.
Yeah. Does Rakesh bhai live under your desk or something like that?
No. He's like omnipresent. He's like God. He's everywhere.
Yeah. Okay, so who's somebody?
Yes, I think he'll start. If not, hey, can you start matches? Can you start?
Okay, I'm following Joel now, so we're good.
Yeah,
I can just send it. You need Rakesh bhai for this. Like, I can just send him a challenge.
Yeah,
you can do that.
So, how much time? Like,
yeah, 10 minutes, yeah.
10 plus something or just 10?
No, just 10, yeah. Increment would be too much, I think, yeah.
Yeah.
He started with us.
Yeah, he started our game.
Okay, so yeah, we can maybe like then you guys be the brain. This we can do.
We could do that. And then, it's over now. That was.
Oh, Vaibhav, I missed your invitation. Okay, I'll accept it. Okay.
Okay, awesome. Okay, cool.
Tanya.
Oh my god, Joel has
2571. Yeah. Okay, start.
Okay, so we're going to follow our winning strat as we discussed before. So
yeah, Vaibhav, okay, I think Joel was lucky during COB3, so let's just show him why that was the truth. Yeah. So let's start.
All right.
Tanya?
Okay, awesome. Just make some moves.
1 minute ago.
Yeah, just make some moves. Yeah, okay. So.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Adivan?
Okay, Vaibhav, knight.
Pawn again.
Okay, awesome. I'll just shift the board. Flip board, yes. Also, we also do pawn. Oh yes, let's go.
Wow. That's very, very aggressive.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Let's go with pawn. Joel, don't get confused. Also, don't overthink about what I'm saying. Just go with pawn.
Oh, amazing hint.
Oh, yes, brilliant, brilliant.
Joel got nothing.
Guys,
out of it.
Chat, let's have Joel OP, please.
Yeah. That's why I said don't overthink.
Yeah. I think, no. I know why this is happening, Tania, because he's, Vaibhav, we'll just do pawn.
Yeah.
That's fine. I actually like this bishop. It's totally fine.
Yeah, we'll see about that. No, he's really into this Dubow thing, yeah? So Dubow does fianchetto, so that's why he's done. Now,
and
let's
Dubow sacrifices just things, which is why he sacrificed the pawn.
Okay, let's go with knight. Okay, nice. Very good.
Knight.
Okay, let's just go with
that
bishop.
Pawns means nothing to us, by the way.
It means nothing. Like, zero.
Yeah.
I know, that's the way you move on from dead things.
Because
you're happy that you took it.
Because you're not going to win this one pawn or two pawn.
What did he say?
Bishop. Yeah, I said bishop.
No, I didn't say bishop.
No, I said
it's your turn.
Wait.
Bishop.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Knight. You guys haven't moved, right?
No, we are not
yet.
Okay, very good, very good. This is what I wanted.
That is not bad. I'll agree, but I don't care. We don't care. We go with king.
Okay, cool. Now pawn. Okay, awesome. Beautiful.
Maybe I should have cared and gone with d5, but that's not d5.
Yeah. D5 doesn't work. No,
yeah, doesn't work. Okay, so let's do knight. Yeah, let's do knight. Joel.
Okay.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Yeah, okay. Fine.
Let's just resign.
Yeah, this was very good, Mo. I'm just completely confused now.
Yeah. Adi speechless. When Adi speechless.
Gotham chesses. How to prepare for Catalan.
Okay. Let's just go funky. Like pawn.
Is it pawn?
Yeah, pawn. Let's just see what is happening.
Don't give hints like funky and all, okay?
Yeah. You have to be as robotic while saying pawn or whatever as possible.
Yeah, but funky is like, I think I confused him instead of helping.
Pawn, okay.
Come on.
Yes. Okay.
Remember what he said about being funky?
Vaibhav, like just which are. You feel like it's fine.
No, yeah, issues. But...
Yeah, it's just going to go on. It's fine. No issues. Let's just play fast. Yeah, that's the main thing.
Easy choice, nahi hai.
Let's just play fast. That's the thing.
Okay, I have no idea.
No, just play whatever you feel like. It's fine. No issues. Yeah, we have Joel, so he'll do something silly soon. So.
I don't know.
Yes.
That's fine.
Yeah,
that's fine. Knight?
Yeah, let's just do bishop.
Bishop on e7 is very non-AD, I feel.
No, but yeah, we have to like finish our development, no? So,
yeah.
It's all good.
No, I mean, that's true, but just on e7 is very non-AD, I feel.
True. Totally.
Alright, let's go knight again.
No, Joel is very confused.
There are two knights on the board and they both have moved.
Joel, show us your true colors. Deep down. All of us are chicken.
The good news is, Joel, there are no bad moves here.
Really? You want to bet on that?
I can bet the one that he's going to make is going to be absolutely fine. You want to bet on that?
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Okay, yeah, this was good. Okay, cool. Knight.
Again, knight.
I just trust your instincts. It's fine. No issues.
Yeah, should I?
Yeah, just trust your instincts. All good.
Okay, fine.
It's cool. Yeah, let's just play fast, yeah?
Tanya?
Like, we'll need the time later on.
Knight.
Yeah, pawn now, pawn.
Pawn.
See, Tanya, isn't like...
Isn't like what?
On. All right.
Yeah, see, this is great. This is great.
Oh. Whoa. Whoa.
Shall we go? Dubov.
We go bishop. No, we go bishop.
Okay. Now let's show Janta something amazing. Now king. Like Vaibhav's like what? Okay, you wanted to play like me, you know, Vaibhav, let's do it.
Yeah, let's go for it. Let's
that's fine, it. We don't care.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, let's just try to play fast. Like
ooh,
that's the
Tanya?
No, let's go with bishop. But you can think.
Sorry.
You can think.
I can tell my
partner to think.
No. I made a mistake. Like, I removed the queen, Galbi. I thought had he taken it, we would have made the move.
Oh my god.
Joel, if you continue doing that at this...
That's fine.
Queen. Okay, awesome. Now I'm very happy. Yeah, Vibo. Okay, now we got...
Let's go with pawn. Let's just play, you know... Safe and solid.
Yeah, I know what you'll play now. I know, Joel.
Joel, you need to forget about Dubov for a bit and be more Karyakin right now.
Oh, yeah. He found it. Oh, my God.
Exactly.
Okay.
Right.
Well
rook,
done.
Rook.
Yeah, I'm very versatile, okay? I'm very versatile.
I love it. I love it.
Yeah, rook.
No, I saw the idea bishop coming to h3.
Yeah, okay. Brilliant then. Amazing. Yeah. Cool. Very good.
Okay.
That was the idea that they wanted. Okay. It's very tricky, you know, this guy.
Okay. Rakesh Bhai is in chat. Very good. Yeah, he also told me to change the score. Sorry, guys. I just forgot the score. Okay, this is looking very good. Joel is already scared.
Let's go with pawn.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Vaibhav, like bishop.
It's totally fine. Why are you so excited about seeing e4? Adi, it's a good move.
No. I just want him to fight bishop h3. Yeah, I'm very happy he did it. Because bishop h7, if he plays, okay, like our thing might not.
Okay, Tanya?
Yeah, okay, let's do rook.
That was the idea, but he pushed f3, right? Like, that is what slowed
Yeah, okay, now pawn.
Pawn?
Yeah, okay. This will be nice.
This is getting a bit stressful, I must
say. Yeah, I know. This is awesome.
It's fine. Just
awesome.
We just calm down and we just go queen.
Guys, see.
You have to find a good square for the queen.
Guys, see, this is amazing. Like, I'm just even drawing arrows now.
Oh, how did he do that? Adi, how did he do that? That's amazing.
Okay, I don't know why you are excited. Now, rook.
What? Why should I not see? I really like this move. Queen?
Yeah, okay, we'll see.
Okay, wait. Queen?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, wow.
this is getting tricky now.
Play something funky, Adiban.
Okay, let's go queen. Yeah, I found something. Yeah, queen.
You found something?
Yeah.
That's scary. What did you find?
Yeah, Vaibhav, come on. You can do this.
Okay, we don't care about this move. Or do we? No, we don't. Let's go with bishop. Okay, it's getting very...
Okay, come on, Vaibhav. Now it's your turn to like shine. Like,
Vaibhav,
think
please
of,
don't shine.
Think of all the improving chess episodes. And also think of what I would play. And now, okay, rook.
Adi, you're irritating me now.
Yeah, Adiban, you can't give like pep talk. You just say the move and that's
Are it. Pep talk.
What is
Are
the piece?
Rook, yeah,
what
I said rook.
Piece? Oh, you said rook.
Are pep talk is... Guys, what do you... Okay, I'll ask chat.
Yeah, ask chat if you think cheating is fine or not. Let's ask chat that.
Oh, Nikhil...
See, Tanya hasn't given me a single adjective. You're saying funky, this, that and whatnot, like...
It's fine. We don't care. Let him say what he wants, Joel. We'll still
yeah,
win.
Yeah, okay. And Niket Mishra, thank you for the super chat. Joel, start streaming on your channel again. We miss you.
Yes, Nikhil Mishra. I thought of streaming today on this thing only, but then I was like, I woke up too late today.
Yeah, so you are done with that thing, yeah, which you were doing or not?
Which one?
Like you were doing something, right? Like Joel, which we are not supposed to talk about.
Oh, yeah. I don't know why every time they make me sign an NDA and I don't even know what I have to not disclose. I signed so many. Once I attended like 2-3 meetings in a week and they all made me sign NDAs. And it was like I had like 3 NDAs in my scooty, the dicky of the scooty. And I was like, I don't even know what I don't have to say.
Yeah, okay, at some point, yeah, true.
Has Weber made a move?
I'm a little lost.
No, he's thinking.
Okay.
All good.
No, like, I'm not able to spot anything for Vaibhav here.
I know what Adi wants.
Yeah.
It was not that exactly. But
yeah, but it's all good.
Don't say it.
Yeah. No, because, I can't say
it. Tanya, we have to keep a time advantage.
Yeah, we go with Queen.
Okay. Yeah, okay, Vaibhav, think about it, yeah, now.
We go with Queen.
Like, I'll try to somehow give. Yeah, I don't know. I'll
show you. Squares, huh? Just saying.
Sorry?
I'm saying, yeah. That is what I wanted. Because there was only Queen A4 or Queen B7, only 2 squares.
Yeah, okay. Okay. Vaibhav. Rook again.
Yeah. Rook.
Yeah,
difficult to play it, man. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not gonna stop until it happens.
Whether it's good or not, you don't even
care. I don't even care. I just want that to happen.
Is this?
Oh.
Okay.
This is close.
All right, let's go with. Very close.
Sorry, Tanya.
Go with Rook. Joel.
Oh.
Yes, go with.
Look,
finally, Weber spotted what Adi wanted.
Now yeah, I think there's still hope for
go
us.
Go with Rook.
Yeah, Joel. Rook.
Okay, I think I know.
I think you know too. Yes, you do know.
Okay. Now it's very tricky. Yeah, let's go Rook again.
No, okay.
All right, let us also go Rook.
Arivan, you meant Rook D2.
Yeah, Rook D2. Yeah, this is superb. No? Yeah. Okay, Vaibhav, you have another chance to redeem yourself. Now find like this amazing move.
How was Rook D2 good?
Now Queen, yeah? Queen, of
whatever.
Course.
Whatever, afterwards.
Yeah, we'll see that afterwards. It was interesting. Good or not sure.
Yeah. Queen. This will be nice. Yeah, I'd set Queen, yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, what is chat up to?
Yeah, what's chat saying? Let's see. Justice for Weber. Why justice for Weber?
I think it's been a common theme.
You know, actually, Navan is saying that Adi, you are making it so difficult for Weber, and I have to agree with that. It's all Adi's fault.
Are, why?
Not really.
Okay, we are exchange down. We have to be like this. Hashtag whatever it takes.
I mean, after Bishop B7, you.
Oh, couldn't... yes! Yes!
That's a good one, but that's fine. Let's go with. Just one second. I just have to check something.
Yeah, okay, now I'm with the
It's totally fine. Go with knight.
Yeah, like Vaibhav, I'm like very proud. Now I think whatever happens from now on, I don't care. Like I'm very happy you found this move. This was very
okay.
Good.
I think I am.
Sorry, what did Tanya say?
Knight. I said knight.
Yeah, they are scared already. Okay, awesome.
It's fine. Adi, don't scare.
Okay,
hey, queen, Adi, queen. Adiban, you can't like say speak. It's very distracting.
You said queen, right?
Queen, yeah. Yes, awesome. Brilliant.
No, that's totally chill. We don't care. Let's go with knight first. Knight.
Yeah, it's very easily king. Defendable.
King. Okay, awesome. Beautiful.
All right. One second.
Yes.
There's so many different.
But let's go with one second. Or let's go with bishop.
Okay, now queen.
Okay, I think I...
Yes! Awesome! He found it!
I'm not really sure what's happening anymore.
Yeah, I... This is what I wanted.
Yeah, okay. This is what you wanted. You know, maybe, Joel, we should have gone bishop to d2.
Yeah,
maybe.
Bishop to d2. Yeah, that was...
Or even good. Rook d2. Maybe I should have said rook because then that's the only move. So
no,
it's
actually...
Okay. Wait. Let's analyze. Yeah,
cool. It's not so easy anymore. All right.
Yeah, okay. Viper, we are just have to...
Okay, I've found something here, I feel.
Have you?
Fast, I think.
Yeah.
I'm kind of struggling to see a move here.
It's just
you have only
30
seconds.
Yeah.
You have only 30 seconds.
Sorry, what? No, you have 130 seconds.
Tanya, I don't think we have any immediate threat. I mean,
yeah,
we do, but
it's fine.
Very manageable.
It's fine. Let's go. Okay, you have to think here. Let's go. I don't know if it's right, but I'm going to try it anyway. Let's go with pawn. You have to think. It's a very tricky move, but take your time. Take half a minute or whatever you want.
Oh, such a nice pep talk. This is cool.
Do you think, you know what I want, right, Adi?
Yeah, I know what you want.
You said rook, right?
No, I said pawn.
Pawn.
Oh, okay.
Actually, if you don't play that move, we just lose then.
Yeah, I mean, this is like really playing with fire, yeah?
This is really taking too much chances, but I couldn't see another move.
Yeah.
Joel, just think. I'm really sad.
Oh, yeah, I think I've seen one already. But I'm trying to like put more time into it.
Yeah, put time. I can't give you hints, but you can put time because it's an important moment.
Yeah, okay. So how do I try to trick?
Oh, wow. I see in chat, somebody has actually guessed the move that
I know. Our chat is just very strong.
That's quite impressive.
Yeah. Oh, many people guessed it. Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
I can't understand how a pawn move
is
hint
like... Kyun bol raha maine kya bola?
Wow. Okay.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Okay, now queen.
Well done. Okay, so now queen.
Okay.
I don't understand.
Yes, that was the idea.
Okay. Now it's kind of very tricky for us.
But Adi didn't see it.
And Tanya, now we are also short on time, so we need to just slightly pace up.
Okay. Let's just go with pawn.
Pawn?
Yeah. I think that's the safest, actually.
Okay.
Bishop? Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, okay. Now, knight. Yeah, this is getting very, very exciting now.
Very tricky, yeah. Okay,
yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
1 second.
Why didn't you go knight like instead
okay,
of do it after that?
No, it will reach the same.
Instead
now.
Of g6. Yeah.
Bishop. You have to be careful, huh? He has to be very careful.
Yeah, okay, Vaibo, come on. You can do this. Fine.
I think I do.
Okay, yeah, knight. I have full faith in you.
Oh, Vaibhav, you missed the win. We'll show you. It was a
very
good.
Yeah, but okay.
Oh, my God.
Tanya.
Yeah, okay, cool. I know. Okay, I don't know. Pawn.
Pawn. Yeah, queen.
King, pre-move.
Now find this.
King. There's only one move.
Bishop.
Very scary.
All right.
Only 18 seconds. Can I like play without Tanya's instruction now?
Queen. Oh, wait. Knight.
Hey. Okay, wait. That was some cheating happened, I think. Okay, queen. I think they both should play, no? On their own.
Okay, fine. But he's down to 14 seconds. Oh, God. I'm logged off. Okay, I can't see the board. You have to make the move. I can't see the board.
Okay, no. They are just playing on their own. I think the time is so less that... Yeah, why would just flag him? Yeah, just flag him.
You have to make pre-moves. All right, I'm looking on the...
this is beautiful. Brilliant.
What happened?
Yeah, it's like... Okay, wait. If he makes this, I would be very proud of Joel, actually.
Joel, you can do this. You have to pre-move like crazy. You just have to pre-move.
Oh my God, he did it! Oh,
boom!
Yeah, but guys, this way. But there was some knight, yeah, no, in between. I would love to make a like offer a draw. What do you guys think?
Offer a draw?
Yeah, because okay, there was some. He said you said queen and he played knight.
Yeah, he played it before. He played it before I said it.
Yeah, so what do I don't mind a draw.
I refuse.
it's like I'll tell you what, if she says something and it's like it's coming from what an IMGM, right?
Yeah,
so if I refute, I don't think that should like violate the rules because...
But you actually played a better move than I said.
Yeah, but I think the way he played was so good that probably we should give it to them. Like,
and Vaibhav, you really were killing it. Can you show that one
moment? Yeah, I'll just show
you. That knight wala in that position, what was the knight move?
Yeah,
instead of taking on g3.
Yeah, so here, like, okay, now you try to find it. Okay, this is, guys, we are in improving chess now. I will have, like, a timer for 3 minutes. Okay, I don't have. I'll just...
This is Adiban Immortal.
Are we in improving chess or actually improving chess? Which one?
Yeah, one of those. So, black to play and win, guys. It's, like, a brilliant move.
It's a knight d2, but, I mean, the king, queen can take and we still don't have mate.
No, it's and like, okay, I'll give you a clue. Okay, but I think, yeah, it's better if you find without
giving clues. He found it. Weber found it.
Wait. So, knight d2 means queen takes and we still don't have a mate, right? No.
Yeah, that's
true. Very close. Very close.
Knight f2 also doesn't... Okay, it was a knight move, so I don't think... g5 or anything else makes sense. I think it's either f2 or d2. If I go f2, then the queen takes, and then I don't think.
Okay, wait. Oh yeah, I found it. It is f2, knight f2.
Okay, so knight f2. Then what happens? The queen.
If it takes with the queen, then you take the rook over there. If it takes with the bishop, then it's just checkmate on g2.
It was too beautiful.
Yeah, that's the one, guys. So if it goes knight. Knight of 2, so he takes with the queen, then d1 is hanging.
Yeah.
Very bad.
Yeah, this this was very difficult. Yeah,
Adi, let's go one move back. Instead of bishop d4, is there, like, when he played knight e4, I think you have to make the move. Do you go?
No, what to do here? I don't know. And, Vaibhav, you wanted me to play knight e4 here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but the thing is, anyway, they will take here. And the knight is pinned, so we can't do anything. So that's why I played g6, so that here I wanted you to have the option of both knight here or knight here.
Mm.
So and how is this defendable?
Sorry?
No.
Yeah, one move before. I don't know how it's defendable actually, because it's...
You know, because when I said bishop, I was thinking about bishop b4. Now I realize bishop b4 is queen e3.
Oh, queen e3, yeah. Bishop b4. Oh, okay, yeah. So, what he played is... Yeah, bishop d4 is fine. But, even here, you can always remember this pattern. Like, you have to give a check somewhere and it will be met. And which is that square, actually? With the bishop, So basically, the queen is controlling these two squares. So you have to give a check and it will be...
I mean, the check is only g2, but...
Yeah, but then he can take, no? So just one more place, I was counting on that, actually.
For a check?
Yeah. Like, not immediately. Like, you have to prepare the check,
I was thinking maybe bishop f5.
That's what you played, no?
Yeah.
You could have played, I think, bishop g4.
G4.
G4. And this is a... still they are fine because they can play rook f1 or rook f3. Yeah. So, it's still, I think, they are fine. But actually, here it was funny. Like, here you had this amazing option. You could have taken this rook, and I don't think you would have had the... He had 13 seconds, so he can't win.
Yeah, I think there was, like, so much...
I think too many things were going
after
about,
that. It was just pre-moves.
You are really good in bullet.
He was very fast.
He played really well.
This was really well played. Yeah,
thank
but knight f2 was insane.
Yeah, okay.
I once reached 1600 in bullet, then again it's gone to 1300. But well, guys, just fishing for compliments today is a day.
Yeah, and so now we'll change and the same combo, but me and they will have to tell the most.
And Joel is my brain and Webhav is your brain.
Yeah.
By the way, Tanya, didn't I tell you we should play Catalan today? Didn't I tell you?
You did. You did.
I told her I should play Catalan.
Because he went D5. And when he went D5, I thought you'll just take on
D5. Yeah, this in the opening, this was too much fun. Yeah, whatever.
What is D5?
No, yes, you have to take, yeah. Because then you get the center. Like...
I was so in Catalan. I'm so because so focused on getting that knight to d2. On this thing, I was like, we'll get that pawn back anyways. I thought, which we did also, but yeah.
Yeah, and Vibo. Sorry, yeah. Go
dude,
on.
I rook d2. I could not find. The moment I played d3, I thought, oh, I could have gone one.
Yeah, rook d2. Oh, yeah,
and
true.
d2 would have been amazing.
Sorry.
Maybe rook d2 before you went rook d6 because once the queen put that
here if you had gone rook
then
d2
the rook is also protected the rook got protected after
no but I think even after queen f4 it's still fine still you can
no
go.
Then rook d1 no
ah okay that was the point you will just allow the check it's nothing
I'll allow the check go king h1 and play that position
but even that I was happy queen b8 and I thought like same ideas like what happened in the game. This was very nice. No, it's fine. Like queen b8 you found. Yeah, this was because you see, this is the power of this bishop. Like even though we are like, that's why I don't mind giving up the rook for this fianchetto bishop because then it weakens his entire king side. Yeah, that king side.
Wait, I just realized the rook on d3 was hanging.
What?
Go back.
Yeah, you could have taken the knight, no?
You know,
I actually thought that he's gonna take, and that is what the idea was like. That is what I thought that maybe the queen enters with some tempo.
Ideally it would be fine, but I think he will just go rook d1, yeah. And then problem is we have to come here and exchange the queen, yeah. Like our only hope is to play with the queen, yeah. Once the queens are out, we don't have a choice. Yeah.
I actually didn't even see knight d1. I was so knight d3. I was so stuck on the idea of getting rook d1 that I just. Didn't even like notice the rook is hanging.
Thought we could take knight d3, but then you said rook. But I was like, why are we not taking? But then I thought maybe you wanted to simplify position and because I thought you will just win in the end game.
Well, you killed it and you found e5 as well. That was actually really good.
Which is e5?
No, e5, maybe forced, no?
But not an easy move to find
out. Definitely. E5 was brilliant.
So this I found very soon. This thing, okay. But then I was then.
Started.
Okay. Got it.
Is it okay, guys?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. So.
Oh, wait, I'll just follow.
Yeah. Okay. Vaibhav, tell me what to do.
Pawn.
Okay. Pawn I know what Vaibhav wants, so I'll just go here.
I
feel.
One second. Can we stop this? I want to like first go to your this thing because the board is flipped right now.
Flip it, no?
No, it's on God's spin. No. First, I have to follow Adiban.
Yeah, just follow.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
So, can we abort and reshuffle so you guys get white? Why am I not getting anyone?
He does have white.
No, wait. We have white.
Yeah.
Are Joel, what are you talking about?
Can you send the link?
I'll send it to you.
Yeah.
Because I have Fireheart 92.
Okay. Wait. I'll just send the game link, maybe. Yeah, that's the easiest.
Well, Tanya, we have momentum.
Yes, we do. And I'm really, from the last game, clearly you're the one in form in our team, so I'm counting on you.
The strategy is just to get through bullet and win. Just win an ugly chess. Okay.
Are you asking me to try and flag Adi? Is that what you're telling me?
Guys, happening. It's not happening.
Okay. Okay, start. Okay, you guys played. Okay, Tanya. Okay, I need to tell you.
Wait. Oh, wait.
Yeah. Okay, it started. Okay, cool. Okay.
Oh, wait,
I'll just go pawn.
Else.
Yeah, pawn.
Pawn, okay.
Who am I playing?
Godspeed is 1736.
Yeah.
See, Tanya rated higher than him.
I'm just stronger.
Oh, yes. So, Tanya is stronger than me. Nice.
Tanya, first. We
what
lost 15. Oh, sorry, pawn.
So, Vaibhav, as you can see, I have never played.
Yeah, nice.
In this account.
Don't look for excuses, Adi. That's your true strength.
Okay, Vaibhav, what do you want?
And also, Adiban, you can't give like annotations after every move you play.
Huh? What?
You say, wow, this move, that move and all. You can't do that.
That is the whole point.
Knight.
Are you have to. I mean, otherwise it's like a normal random bang. Yeah, you have to.
I just feel that Adi has an advantage that he knows your opening.
Who's my opening?
And Vaibhav's.
No, me and Adiva never had a session in Catalan, so I think that's sort of safe. We were last time F4, you're losing everything.
Okay, let's go. What do you want to play?
Yeah, okay.
We'll go with pawn.
We are just mating them, yeah. There's no chance.
Oh, okay, beautiful.
Knight.
Did you want that, Joel?
I think at this moment anything is fine. Bishop.
Wait, Joel knows this, yeah, nice.
Bishop.
My repertoire has increased since I started following Air Things. So, yeah.
Must have been the commentary there.
Sorry?
Must have been the commentary.
Pawn, sorry. Yeah, I used to follow sometimes you and Peter Lekos, but mostly I used to watch David Howells and those three people.
That's fine. They're very, very good, actually.
They're very good. They're too good. I'm so sorry. They're
Sanity
very good.
Being a professional team?
No, they really were killing it.
No, but Peter is like very good also. Yeah.
No, but it's for... Okay, wait, let me find
Pawn.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not sure if I should...
This is such a regressive Sicilian.
Yeah, like, I know what the Viber wants. So it's... Hey, what do you want, Viber?
Now I'm thinking if I want that, but maybe I do.
Like David Howell and all, they have a whole studio put up.
Yeah, man. In Norway, in Oslo. Just amazing. But also, like, their commentary is targeted towards a very different audience. Like, with Peter, it's just sometimes even I'm like, what is he explaining? Because it's very, very different to follow.
Hey, I would love to do Peter impression, yeah, but I can't. It's just such an amazing.
I will be offended.
Hey, did you say something, Vaibhav?
No, I'm just thinking if. Okay.
No, just let's play fast, yeah? That's the key.
Let's play fast and bad.
Okay.
Let's pre move.
Pawn?
Okay, cool.
Okay, we'll also do pawn.
Pawn?
Joel, yes! Now you are back.
Wait. Can I take back?
Hey, no, not there. What is
no, no,
this?
Back.
This is the thing. There's space for everything. Yeah.
This is just beautiful. What a formation.
Pawn is pretty. I really like our position.
Yeah. This is slightly looking at F4 reverse, by the way.
Okay, yes. Very good. Okay. Before we start the nonsense, always.
Knight.
Tanya. Always nice to develop. Okay, now.
Who am I?
So now hard. I love being the brain here because I'm just gonna say it and then you figure pawn.
Ah, you said pawn, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Fine. Let's do it.
Oh.
Damn. Yeah,
what? This is. Okay, this is whatever. Good. Yeah. Pawn.
Let's just give audience a show. They will never forget.
Pawn. Tanya, this is very comfortable position for me. Don't worry.
It's nothing's on you. Wait.
Yes.
Okay, fine. Let's give them a show, Adi, if that's what you want.
Yes.
Yeah.
And
come on.
Just subscribe and like the stream. This will be nice. And yes, Vaibhav.
Pawn.
Pawn. Okay, cool.
Okay.
Yeah, the next moves will be
Bishop.
Important. Yeah, I think we're fine. It's all good. Yeah.
Sanjay is asking, how did you feel after meeting Gamer Fleet? It was amazing, yaar. Bahut maza aaya jab ye sab Delhi mein the. Anshu aaya tha, and it was just super nice. You know, jab tum aise stream mein, you spend so much time with them, and then you meet them. It's a lot of fun. And he's just so, like, he's very cool. Aise jaise wo stream pe hai, wo real life mein bhi bilkul same hai.
I just missed.
Tanya, let's maintain the time advantage, and I think we have good pieces, yeah, right now.
Hey, Vaibhav. I was thinking, Vaibhav.
Yeah, I was thinking Bishop.
Yeah, meanwhile. Yeah. Oh,
were you thinking Bishop or are you saying Bishop?
No, I'm saying Bishop.
Okay. Oh, Bishop, yeah, okay.
Tanya, what were you saying? The David Howell and all, they're targeting a different audience. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, King.
Hey, wait, guys, I'll just read some super chats.
I was saying that basically their
Tanya King, okay? Sorry. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, Viper, what do you think?
Yeah,
let's just try to play fast. Sorry?
Queen.
Oh, Queen, yeah, amazing. Okay. This is exactly what I wanted.
I know, yeah, I knew he'll play E1, E1.
Yeah,
because
okay,
then he wants to come to H4.
Joel, I taught you this, of course I
yeah.
Say something, Joel.
Yeah, I'll say...
Okay.
Anyone, we should have gone Queen itself, is it?
I'll say
Sain as well.
Yeah.
Yes, sorry?
Pawn.
We should have gone Queen, in the previous move.
No stress.
Sorry, the previous move, what?
As in, instead of bishop,
this
I should
have...
Yeah, we could have done that, but this is also fine. It's all good.
I want to say Tanya, but then I wonder it will be cheating because then it will be like disgusting.
Oh, don't say it then. Oh, I
yeah.
think I know what you
Queen.
Want.
No.
Oh, yes, let's go. Okay, we are doing it, this game.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay, we are... Okay, cool.
Tanya,
Vladimir...
Super chat
Sorry.
For you, Sneha Agarwal, Tanya OP.
That's so sweet.
Vladimir Kramnik said, first see what idea does...
you are following the advice.
What?
Kramnik said, follow the opponents. See what opponent has...
any good advice right now.
For a second, I thought he's reading a chat from someone randomly named...
Okay, pawn.
Yeah, I think you said the right thing. Just let me...
Pawn.
I think that's the way to go. Let's go.
Yeah, okay. Vibo?
This is what you wanted on the previous move, right?
Yes.
You said no, what?
Would have
yeah,
been
said,
actually.
Wait a minute. Bishop. I said bishop. But
oh, okay, you said bishop.
Yeah, I've said it already. So
okay.
I can't talk it.
Oh, I mean, they are attacking, so of course it's bishop.
Okay. Tanya, knight.
Mm-hmm. One sec.
Okay, so what is happening?
Yeah. See, Tanya, we have a very comfortable position, actually.
Hey. Okay, yes. Why, Bob?
You know where I'm at. It's a wannabe.
Girl, did you want this or something else?
Even this one? But again, I'll tell you later.
Don't say anything else.
But we are on a much closer universe this time.
Yeah, that's definitely true, yeah.
I feel that there's a sink.
Yeah, because last time this is actually one of the options. Last time it was like, what is this? I've
okay.
never seen
Bishop,
this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we are motivated by the hunger for revenge today.
Okay,
yeah.
Cool. Let's do this.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. This is simple. Okay. We'll do rook.
Rook, okay. Then I don't have an option.
Yeah. Okay, Vibo, come on. You can do this.
Yeah.
You can do this. Come on.
I think bishop.
You said bishop, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know. Maybe I don't see any threats, Tanya. But I feel like there's nothing that you can't defend in this position.
Yeah.
I was thinking instead of rook another move, I'll tell you after.
Yeah. No, I feel like I think like there's nothing decisive yet. Okay.
Yeah, what, Joel? Nothing decisive? Come again.
Yeah, I guess like,
oh, okay.
Joel, don't be scared.
Yeah, that's okay. Still, yeah. I mean,
yeah, but
not,
you see, yeah,
Viber. In this move, night. Yeah.
If you had said night, it was over, yeah, almost.
Wait, are you saying night?
Yeah.
Are you saying night?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I was scared of knight d5.
Yeah, knight d5 was just insane. I think over almost.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because...
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, Joel, I think you should have played f6. That was just safer.
Yeah, f6 was, I think, would have saved a lot. But one second, let me think here, because it's kind of complicated.
Yeah.
What happened, Adi? Why are you laughing?
Yeah, I was just looking at some super chats. Just hilarious. Like, okay, it's all for Joel. Yeah, this is epic. Hey, Niket is from your Discord or what, Joel?
Yeah, my Discord. Why? What did he say?
No, he said, okay, yeah, Joel OP. That was one more thing. And Dolan Trump says, Joel, I'm not offended. Tell me your joke. I don't know what is that.
Yeah, I know.
Sure about it. Wait, you said bishop. What did you say?
I said knight.
Knight, no? He said knight.
Oh, he said knight already. And I'm like thinking about bishop e6 all this while. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
Okay, then I have to take.
Thank you, Nikit Mishra, for contributing.
Awesome. Yes, okay, Vaibhav. Come on. Let's go.
Brook is pretty obvious. Brook.
Okay, but what I do will not be obvious.
Oh, God.
Oh, now I see what you want to do.
Yeah, no, I think this cover is much better, yeah?
It's like Adivan is playing so that he's suggesting it to me.
Okay, I think it's still... okay, yeah. Oh, what? Wait.
Okay.
What? Okay, cool. Yeah. Night.
Night is fine.
Now... Vaibhav?
I don't think Adi's idea works, by the way.
Vaibhav, what do you say?
See, I think all these intimidation is just bells and whistles, I feel.
I think you guys will see what is going to happen.
Yeah, I think he's losing a piece as for now, I see.
Yeah, okay, let's see that. Fine.
Desperate
great.
Times.
Hey, Vaibhav, you said something or no? Hello, Vaibhav?
I think it's all hanging for them.
Okay, he's coming. Okay, cool.
What happened?
Rook.
Rook, yeah, okay, cool. Okay, awesome. Okay, beautiful.
Pawn.
Pawn?
Yeah.
Pawn?
Pawn gaya. I think Joel forgot that this is pinned.
Yeah, did you? Because f6 isn't possible, but okay.
Okay, speaking.
Okay.
No problem, Joel, no problem.
Okay. Vaibhav, I still talking. Okay. So good. Is there a way we can pause the clock? Like we pause the stream?
No.
And then.
What happened? Is Vaibhav not there?
No, he's talking with someone, no?
Yeah.
Okay. Tanya, there are many ways to win a match. One is using the unreversible time. Which has been our enemy friend.
You know, but I have, yeah. Adi, at what point do we start? Do we start playing on our own? We start playing on our own after like 5 seconds, okay?
5 seconds?
Okay, I am. Yeah, the F6 pin.
Oh, yeah, Vaibhav. Hey, we can't hear you, yeah?
Bishop.
Oh, okay, cool. Amazing. Because this. Okay, awesome. Now we are just doing great. This is beautiful.
I'll move.
Okay.
Okay. Now it's...
You have to say the piece, huh? Why are you thinking? I'm wondering.
Queen.
Yeah, I think that has to be played.
Queen, yeah.
Yeah, 1 second.
Yeah, okay. Vaibhav.
Vaibhav, take your time. No rush.
Are they trying to trick us?
Trick us? No, I'm just advising as a friend.
yes. There are no friends in Hand and Brain.
Okay,
and
so
in
now,
Fourth
now,
Layer.
Hand and the Brain are friends.
And in Fourth Layer.
You know, we should have individual calls here. Like, where? Oh, that's cheating then.
yeah?
This is very... Okay, I have no idea what to do here.
Yeah, it's fine. Just, it's all good. Hey.
Yeah.
Is it trying to?
You said something?
No, I'm just giving
cool.
This. Give me one.
Hey, Peter is telling somebody get Joel a banana. He's only using 10% of his potential. Yeah. Peter, yeah, epic. Okay, it's all good.
Tanya, we have solid time advantage now. If you just, decay
no
some...
Yeah, it's fine. Just chill.
I don't know, maybe...
What
maybe
did you say?
King, I couldn't figure out.
King
yeah?
Has been said.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah
this is very good.
Oh, okay. I think, Tanya...
No, it's all good. Very good. No issues.
Bishop.
Okay, let's go for it.
Yeah, okay. Vaibhav?
This is getting even tougher now. No,
just chill,
okay.
All good.
You, one. Yeah, Tanya, I think we are back.
We're back.
No, they are toast. They don't see it yet. Okay.
Okay, fine.
I see. It's everything's hanging now.
I don't know, man.
And I just, okay.
Pawn.
Oh, yes, pawn is exactly what I wanted. Awesome.
Okay, queen.
Oh, yeah, come on, Vaibhav. Now it's easy.
Yeah, everything.
It's easy, actually. Huh?
Queen.
Okay, yes, beautiful. Yeah, they didn't see this actually. Now it's gone.
We saw this.
Yeah,
but... we'll see.
Did we? We saw this.
Now it's, yeah, completely gone.
No, but completely gone. What are you saying?
You make your mind, then I'll show.
Anything. Come on, don't be scared.
Yeah,
what did he say, Tanya? What did he say, Jun?
He hasn't said anything.
No, yeah, he's scared.
Oh, yeah, it's a rook.
Rook? I was thinking, okay, wait. Rook, then I don't have an option. You don't leave me with an option.
Yeah, he didn't give an option, too.
Because I thought we could...
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Wait, later.
Yeah, I'm just thinking.
I feel I'll tell you what.
Hey, wait, Joel. I can't hear him. Sorry. Rook. What is it?
Rook.
Ah, okay, yeah, because we don't have time, so.
Okay. Okay,
this is awesome. This is going
it's
great.
It's crazy, but you can think. I think we're still fine.
No, they are gone. They are gone.
No, have to put it. Come on. Come on, you can do it.
Yeah, queen.
That is correct.
I think there's a draw here.
Yeah,
Vaibhav.
No,
we're playing
for it.
Rook?
Rook. Okay.
Okay, he said rook. Okay.
Okay. Can we be a slightly funkier? No, actually, no. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Queen.
Okay, yeah, good.
Very
I
safe.
Like that.
Yeah.
I like that.
Now, okay. Should we
yeah, now,
do something?
Hey, just play fast, I think. That's all.
I don't know. Pawn?
Oh, yes. Awesome. Beautiful. Yeah, I wanted to do this for a long time.
Okay. Now let's try and... pawn.
Pawn? Okay, fine. That's okay.
Okay, yes. So now, what do we do? Ah, yes. I think I have... Okay, maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you want, Vaibo?
Yeah,
it's getting very tricky.
Very, Adi.
Okay, great. Maybe Tanya, they have a...
Hey, wait. Are Joel, let us talk, yeah? No time. Huh?
Pawn.
Pawn, yeah? Okay. Maybe I should have done this before.
Queen.
Okay. Yeah.
Queen.
Okay, awesome. Yeah, just say whatever comes to your mind.
Pawn.
It's fine. No issues.
Pawn.
Alright, pawn.
Okay, awesome. Beautiful. Yeah, we still have hope. Just say the move. Just say the piece fast and I'll do it.
Pawn. Either ways.
Huh? Either ways.
Pawn, Tanya.
I heard you. One sec.
Okay.
Hey, wait. Pawn.
Hey, okay. Can I play on my own?
Queen.
5 seconds, Tanya.
Are 5 seconds?
We are at 20
queen.
Seconds.
Huh? It's very dangerous already, the position.
Yeah,
queen.
Okay, fine. 10 seconds, Adi, you can play. Okay?
I think rook.
Okay.
Rook.
Okay. King.
Okay, 10 seconds, KM. I'm playing.
Hey, what, yeah. Yaar?
Okay.
10 seconds. Come on.
Bishop. Okay.
King, right?
King, yeah. Okay, pawn. Okay,
we'll get
a draw now. Oh, king, yeah.
No, why? King, it's okay,
king.
Oh.
Okay,
this is not looking so good.
Queen.
Come on, no, what?
He said queen.
He said rook, right?
Are he said queen.
Oh, I didn't hear, yeah. Sorry, Adi.
Queen.
Okay. God. Queen, kahan pe yaar?
We also have 36 seconds on. Now then you can play after a while. Okay. King, yeah.
Are yaar.
Yaar.
King,
ah, okay,
king.
It's
oh,
fine.
We also have 26 seconds. Okay. King, okay. King.
Uh-huh.
See, we need to only not get checkmate in like 1.5 seconds. King. Now it's your turn. You can play. Okay. asking.
I'm going for it. I'm probably gonna get checked. Oh god, I'm gonna get checkmated.
This is all AD wardens. It just comes to this side.
Queen, queen, queen!
Oh yes! Yes! Oh my god. Ah, this was brutal.
I think we had a mate in two. Rook goes to H8 and yeah, something like that.
0.2. Yeah.
Rook goes to H8, king goes wherever, and then yeah, something happened.
I didn't see that. I had no time. I was so focused on AD's time.
0.02. This is like historic.
Never mind. It's okay.
I forgot to update score at all. Okay, I got so
ADOP, guys. ADOP.
Look, after all that genius, AD had to take time to win. So.
No, but this was very good. No, actually, look at this. I mean, maybe I should have just gone for the drop.
Wait, okay, Vaibhav. I'll show you, actually. I think King H1 was fine. We didn't need it, but it was still fine. Hey, always remember, yeah? When you have this background issue, always... Like, I think if you go H3, it's over, yeah?
One second. Wait, let me see. Zoom
screen.
Here, H3 is over.
Yeah, because the thing is, I want to play knight g5.
Oh, yeah.
But that is the background.
Can be avoided and,
So, I just play H3 and then go there, yeah.
Fair.
All good.
I didn't see.
That was a crazy game, man, Adi.
Yeah, this is insane.
What a game, man. Super fun.
This is too much.
So irritating.
I thought I was gone, but then suddenly I saw like Tani has like only 3 seconds. Yeah, so I was like, okay, fine, let me just.
Okay, fine. Decider.
Okay, so decider. I thought we'll do alternate, right?
Alternate moves.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah. That's a good idea. Let's do it.
Okay, so.
All right, Jack.
So who wants to play actually? It doesn't really matter, but...
Oh, you know what? Let me and Vaibhav play, because then at the end, when it goes to bullet, then it can go to... Okay, and how much... When can I start playing bullet? 1 minute?
No. Let's do 10 minutes, and then when 30 seconds are there, you and Vaibhav can take over.
Okay. So, if I have 90 seconds, and Vaibhav has 30, he can start playing himself, right?
He will play himself, but we have to do alternate moves, right?
Okay, yeah.
Is that fair?
Both,
or do you want to keep it to 1 minute?
Vaibhav, this is not happening. Yeah, we are killing them before that.
Time is not going to be there.
Yeah. Let's just play fast and it will be fine. Okay, so Rakesh bhai. So 10 minute match between Joel and Vaibhav.
Aap mein pura ADOP chal raha hai, by the way.
Yeah, thank you guys. Phew.
That was crazy. Okay, cool. Let's go.
Perfect kill game.
It was mate and 11 for us somewhere.
Yeah, okay.
I think analysis dekha usne.
Yeah, wait, analysis. Last... Yeah, I don't know what went wrong actually. We were doing last... so great, but suddenly.
The third last king.
I started playing alone, that's what went wrong in the end.
The third last king move by Tanya is, I mean, they're showing that that's a brilliant, brilliancy move. I don't know.
Which one?
King to c5.
King to c5 is bad or is it okay?
It's a brilliancy move. Is what this engine says.
Wait, king into c5 when?
C5.
King c5, not into.
Okay. Oh, this is brilliancy. Yeah, okay.
But I mean, it's also like the only move. Right? There's only king c4.
Yeah, there's not much. No. I expected king c4 and I played rook e4 primo, yeah?
But I was thinking actually around move 37, I should have just stuck to this H and G file, but I started playing on your time and then I lost on the clock.
No, there was some escape actually. No, it was not, it was not.
Crazy game, Yaradi.
Sorry?
Crazy game.
Yeah, this was insane,
Super fun.
Yeah. Okay, guys, also you can challenge maybe, 10 minutes. Rakesh bhai has gone to sleep maybe.
Okay, sure. I'll send you. I'll send Vaibhav one challenge.
Yeah. No, but is it? How do we do this? Who will have the board?
They will have the board, no? So we'll be like the brain. No, alternate.
Vaibhav,
so
will you send me a request?
Wait. Actually, I think it's better if we play, no? Actually, because anyway, they have to tell the most actually to us.
No, but then the thing is again it will be bullet you and.
You want to play bullet with Vaibhav. Okay, that's fine. Joel also.
I have very little faith in my bullet skills.
Okay.
Okay, one second. There's somebody here.
I'll need like 3 minutes.
Yeah, sure. We'll end it in the chat. And Joel also disappeared. He got... Okay, Joel, it's fine. Stop crying. Just calm. It's fine.
Let's talk to chat. Let's talk Joel. To chat. What is this thing? What is this thing? Dosa Batter wants to see a Tamil stream.
Oh, yeah. It's
okay, I'm back, guys.
Yeah, I know one Tamil song. It goes like... Yare kete ye tan angel kira pakane ratanana.
Oh my god.
Hey, can I play one bullet with Tanya till then?
What?
Okay, Joel asks his priorities, yeah? Tanya just, wait, Joel, let's just appreciate the moment. Tanya just sang in Tamil.
Joel, yeah,
I mean, this has never happened in any stream.
Tanya.
So. Yeah, okay, guys, okay. Tanya OP, yeah, just...
That wasn't so bad, no?
Yeah, this was fine.
No, it was good. It was good. Where did you pick that song from?
Long story short, it was about 15 years ago or maybe 10 years ago. We were at some tournament and it was the last day and we were all watching a Tamil movie. It's called Boys, I think. Adi, is it called Boys?
Boys.
And it was all the, we were all like, there was Vijay and there was Harika and me and Meenu. And then they were translating and it's that movie with Janelia and with Siddharth in it. And it was a really fun, like, night and a fun movie. And this was a song that I really liked at that time. And then I kept hearing it on loop and then I picked it up. I can sing quite a bit of it, actually. I know it quite well.
Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, I think our chat is just...
Yeah, but you actually, like, you were in tune. Yeah.
Was I in tune?
No.
Yeah, yeah. And there are many mods in chat and they are, like, very happy.
Yeah, can all of you just be mods in my channel as well? Because not that I stream ever, but still, just in case I do, please become mods in my channel as well.
Yeah, like
even... Tanya, now can you play one bullet?
Let's do it.
Yeah, like okay. Adrita, yeah, like this Adrita, this Joel Discord member, she's like, Tanya sang in Tamil and Joel wants to play bullet. Joel noobs somehow.
I think Joel like saw my like this is the moment.
Sorry, Tanya, I can't send you a request. I think I'm not your friend. Are you sending it to me or?
Wait.
Let me
sign into my other account and you'll be able to send it on that.
Ah, yeah, that's better. So I'll also follow them maybe.
It's Tanya YT.
Ah, Tanya YT. Okay.
Just without any this thing, right?
Yep. One sec.
Yeah, I just put slash, I forgot. No, I'll follow Joel, that's safer.
Okay, challenge.
One sec, let me sign in.
Joel is so excited about this, yeah? He's like, yeah, you sang well. Okay, now let's just play bullet.
I'm just too, I don't know. Yeah, I apologize.
He's really in form. I'm actually really scared right now. Okay, send me the challenge.
Yeah, I'm following Joel, very good.
And he also said, right, he's like 17 or 1800 in bullet.
I think I was 1600 once.
No, but...
Ninja.
Yeah, let's see. I'm excited to see this.
You're also like really fast, Joel. Challenge to bejo.
Beja. Bullet versus Tanya YT. Man, I was so close to beating Nicholas so many times, but...
Really? Oh, God. Yeah. What am I getting myself into?
Oh, please. Now, Tanya, if you thrash me, I look like an idiot. Please
lose. What about me? If you thrash me, I will never be able to like do anything in my life.
Oh, Sama is okay, smashing my head.
Tanya.
Yeah. I she put SMH, yeah.
Okay. Oh, wow, Tanya.
Yeah, it started.
Hey, Tanya, can I at least get white?
Okay, cool. Let me
go. Rematch, yeah.
Oh, Sama is okay, smashing my head. Okay, cool. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, done.
Okay, awesome.
You want to play the Catalan?
I can't tell you.
Joel, see, you know, proper chess player. This is what I meant.
Wait, I'm white again or what?
Okay, is it unrated? Okay, it's unrated. So I'll draw. Otherwise, if it... except draw.
Okay.
By the way, I just drew away than I am. Okay. Cool, let's go.
Just imagine. Okay,
wait,
finally Joel
now,
got away.
Has it started? Okay,
yeah,
it started.
Yeah, guys. Yeah. Okay, he's playing G3, BG2. Yeah, I don't want to comment.
Why? Comment, Adi.
Yeah, it's fine. Okay, so Joel is trying to play solid.
He's not really trying. Is he playing solid? He's playing really good.
Yeah, but what is this? He's building some fortress. E3. What is this, guys? E3, C3, G3. Put A3 also, no, Joel? What is this? Very bad.
I am scared.
Yeah. Okay, now I'm just seeing what is up. Yeah, both are making primos, guys. This is gonna be fun. Like, both are making some very nice primos.
Joel, so, I'm scared.
Yeah, Joel is completely confused now. He's like, this is not what I was expecting. He probably thought, oh, Tanya is like just a beauty. Like, she will not play so fast. Probably she was thinking, he was thinking like this.
Shut up, you're already watching. Oh my God.
Okay, now things are getting slightly tricky.
By tricky, you mean really ugly for me.
Yeah. Okay. Bishop c6 nice. Yeah, you found this. Beauty with bullet skills.
Really, Adi?
Okay.
Not feeling it. Dude, how fast is Joel, man?
He's playing so slow and you're telling fast. He's going to get flag and you're telling he's fast. This is nice. Now you'll just lose on time, yeah.
No, he's playing so well.
Yes, 6 seconds. Okay. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful, yes. It's about time. The final blunder by Joel.
Shit!
Hey, this is fun. You guys should play one more.
Can you play one more? Yeah.
Yeah, with Tanya White, right? Or you want White again?
No, Tanya, let her go.
Are we playing another one?
Yeah,
because this is fun. This is fun to watch. I'll just continue the commentary.
My heart is beating so fast.
Okay.
Do you want me to abort or what?
No. I think Joel, actually, I feel you might be better with Balak, yeah? So continue.
I've offered you a draw if you want. Like...
No, that's cool.
Let's continue. I think he might be stronger with Black, actually. Yeah.
Oh my God, that's super scary. If you're any stronger than what you did in the last game, I wouldn't
Come on, Joel, let's do it. Let's primo the entire game. Yeah, let's just primo the entire game.
Adi, can you stop giving him this pep talk?
Pep talk? Yeah, end of the day, he's my student at some point.
I can see
even
it.
Though we hate each other.
It. And now he's playing super fast again, which is very annoying.
Yeah. And I don't think just play. Yes, beautiful. Queen B6 is such a nice one.
I'm ahead on time. Come on.
We're like way ahead on time. Like super ahead.
Yeah.
Not only are you ahead on time, I'm not loving my position.
D5. Brilliant. This is how bullet should be played. Pawns don't matter. Speed matters.
Okay, I'm really not liking
this. Yeah.
Come on. 30 seconds. Okay.
Literally scared.
Oh, this was probably only Moya. Oh, nice. Brilliant.
Why? How is he playing like this?
Yeah, it's not.
Dude, you're crushing me right now.
Okay, now he gave hope. Yeah, finally. Yeah, now, okay, probably you can win this, yeah.
Not sure.
What? Hey, only move, make fast, yeah.
Scared.
Hey, just play. Don't think, yeah, just keep playing. Okay, this is getting interesting. Okay, Tanya is winning, but it all comes to up to the time. So, let's see.
Majorly, no?
Yeah.
Rubbish.
Yeah, now it all comes to flagging skills. Okay, nice. Okay. Hey, just play Tanya. Yes, don't think. Just primo. Yeah, just primo everything. Okay. Oh, yes. This is all primos.
Oh, this is rubbish, yeah.
Oh, this was so close, yeah. You were very close. Yeah. She's laughing.
I can't do this. You're bloody good at this, man.
Yeah, no, I have seen this, yeah. Like, he's like very good.
Very good at this, yeah. I mean, I was down to like nothing and the position was not so easy.
Yeah, it was not easy, yeah. Like, hey,
can you play one more?
I want to check my heartbeat right now. I've got
heartbeat monitor.
I've actually got it. Wait.
I had it somewhere. I
yeah, wait. I'll tell you where. You know, you had. Okay, I'll just. Okay, but it's kind of hard in Bullet. But DFA was brilliant. Yeah, you can see my Zoom screen, right?
Which one?
My Zoom screen, you can see, right?
Okay.
Yeah, so this was brilliant. And here, Cobb went nuts. Then I realized what it wanted. Bishop to e6, yeah, and the knight is actually...
I almost died. I really did die, Chad. That was so scary. Okay, guys, I'm not even kidding. You know what my heart rate is? It's 97 right now. Oh, no, that's my oxygen level.
Oh, you also have that. Yeah, I also have that.
It's not so bad. It's showing 65. That's weird.
So, what happened when I play e6?
No, Joel, the thing is, the knight is trapped. Yeah, Tanya, go on.
I'm saying Joel doesn't care about my heart rate.
Yeah. Like, first he doesn't care about your singing and now doesn't care about your heart rate. Like, yeah.
Not so bad. It's showing 65. I thought 60, it was like...
That's lower than 7. Usually.
Yeah, no. 65 is not good, actually.
Yeah. Can you play one more, Tanya?
Yeah. Hey, guys, we have to have the tie.
Should we play it after our handbrain?
Yeah. Tiebreaker. Yeah, let's have the tiebreaker.
Let's play the tiebreaker and then let's play it once before the stream ends.
Also, where, how is the knight? Okay, if I play e6, okay, and then what? Then my knight.
Yeah, then the knight gets into trouble, no? That was what I was thinking. Then you bring the rook here and that's it, over.
I know, right? Gizmo girl, it's like 65. I was thinking it's going to be more like 150, but it wasn't.
No, because after this queen b4, yeah, like, this is not a good idea, yeah? Like, you should have just
taken. I still have minus 2.
Yeah, no, if you take with the knight, yeah? The point is, if you take the knight, then after b5, this knight is trapped, actually.
Oh my god.
And also, you have this threat of knight c2 and attacking the...
Hey, but Adivan, I'm playing against an IM. Don't pretend that this is normal.
No, dude, you...
Hey, Tanya, you should have played king d2, yeah, and you were better. This is what I thought you'll do.
Sorry, what?
Just king d2, yeah, and you were better.
I played king d2. Oh, instead of knight...
No, you took... No, that was the thing, yeah.
Yeah, right. Okay, but it's Bullet, yeah, and he's playing so fast. And I was like, how's he playing so fast and so good? And
you could not take it, yeah? Okay.
Mikasa is saying Tanya. Oh my god, my heartbeat is so weird. It is weird.
Chalo, man, it was good.
Let's go.
Yeah, okay.
Is your AirThings device working? Okay, so big news. By the way, Adi, do you know I got my AirThings device?
Yeah.
Look at the plug.
What am I plugging for you? You are anyways going to watch David's stream.
But he also promotes the same thing.
That's true. So, wait, let me... So, they're coming to fix it tomorrow. So, tomorrow it'll work. So, the next tournament starts on the 12th of March and you will see the device right here. Somewhere here.
So the Magnus Carlsen Tour?
Yeah, the Champions Chess Tour. This year, it's called the Champions Chess Tour. And the second major, the major event is starting on 12th.
Yeah, but why I'm not getting this?
What? It's only for special people.
Yeah, and also, why does it matter? I mean, the commentary people, why do they need, like, a heartbeat?
It's not a heartbeat. It's an air quality monitor. It's going to tell me how beautiful the Delhi air is.
Oh, Delhi pollution control.
It also cleans and purifies the air, right?
I don't think it purifies. I think it just tells you when you need to open the... So, it's an indoor air quality monitor. So, it's going to tell me when I need to basically get some fresh air. But the thing about Delhi is, right, if I open the window, it's probably going to go worse.
Oh, okay, like that, okay. Yeah, so just don't open. Yeah, okay. Vaibhav, all good, yeah? You're ready, right?
Yeah, I can do in like, just give me one more minute.
Yeah, sure. One more minute.
And Joel, I'm not even kidding. Like the last two games that we played, it was just very difficult for me. Like,
hey guys, you can continue maybe if you want. Because he wants 1 minute. What do you think? It's up to you.
No. I don't want to like hype up Tanya.
No, that was my plan. Yeah, I wanted to hype her.
Should we do it after this game?
Yeah, guys. What do you think?
Bullet between me and Tanya?
Yeah, I think we can play it after or whenever.
Oh, we'll play now. Chalo, we'll play now.
Arey yaar. Okay.
You asked me. Okay, we'll play after.
No,
let's play.
No, that's why I thought. You don't have to challenge. It's just
okay,
rematch,
I send you a rematch.
Okay, yeah, just rematch, no? Okay, guys. Amazing. We are
what
going
opening
to...
did I play in black?
Dude, please just do not repeat what you did right now because this was mega stressful for me.
Okay. Let's go.
Yeah, sorry, not Vibe. Joel, yeah. Oh, just primo you got one. And like, guys, checks are very good. If you give a check, opponent will lose.
Time. Okay, start.
Yeah, I think so, no?
Yeah, start, Joel, start. Yeah. Checks are very good. Now, yeah, Tanya is doing this fianchetto and making sure Joel will get bored before the game is over.
Because I know how to play against somebody like Dubo.
Ah, nice. Okay, yeah, and Joel is again doing something. Okay, at least this time he got pawn.
It's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Oh, double fianchetto. Very nice.
Very scary.
Yeah, now I think this would be nice to do. And just
nice for who?
For white, yeah. Like, okay, now they are pre-moving. Yeah, this game, okay, Joel has to pick up the pace if he wants to give a challenge.
I'm not liking
her. Ah, okay, she wants this. Okay, she wants to bring the knight here. Nice. Very good. Oh, bishop is 3. Not bad. Knight. This is nice. Just wasting time.
Where is it going?
Yeah, it was just
a... I'm getting a call. But I won't answer it because I'm so scared.
Yeah, I mean, okay. It's fine. You can answer later. It's all good.
I'm getting a call. Okay. Cool.
Yeah, so what is... Okay. Joel, blender gaya. Okay, gone now. Game is gone, time is gone.
This is bad. This is bad.
Okay, yes. Yeah. Now it's Tanya's turn to speak. And guys, meanwhile, I'll just read
This was a mistake. This was a pre-move mistake by Joel. Okay, one second.
Real chess fans, thanks. Carlson's nightmare. Real chess fans, follow Peter and CP and Oslo is bad. Yeah, I don't know what it means. Oh, Tapan Krishna, thank you. Thanks. Hi, Eddie and I, like, how are you? Yes, all good. Yes. And yeah, guys, people are watching, like, subscribe and like the stream.
Why did I just go into SOS mode?
I really want to reach 50k, but yeah, I don't know when I'll reach, but it will be nice. Nice target.
Joel, are you offering me another rematch? What is this?
Yes, I am.
Joel will not stop. This is problem.
Am I called?
Justice for Joel.
This game was so bad, yeah. I need to know how to play Catalan better.
Arey, no. Joel, the thing with Bullet is you have to play lines which you know, actually. Like experience, you try to gain with... like 3 minutes, yeah? Like, if you want to learn a new line, 3 minutes is good.
No, this, I realized, like, somewhere, I just lost...
And also, wait, I'll tell you how to make it, like, complex. So, move number... Also, don't do this knight bd2, yeah? Move number 6, go c4. c4, knight c3. This is how you should play, like, just you have to play actively, yeah?
So, the variation I knew about this was the you exchange the bishop for the this thing. For the knight which is developed.
This knight, okay. No?
Yeah, but it's not good.
Okay. And I don't think it suits you. Like, just to try to capture the center with c4, knight, c3. That is more... it will be easier to play in at least bullet, yeah, I feel. It will be easier. You can make the two primos, no? Already c4, knight, c3, very fast.
Well, Tanya, we're preparing against you as we speak. Yeah, but maybe. It's just like I had some success with playing knight d2. But it's just like both the times I never got rid of that black bishop. Then double fianchetto is a line I never knew how to play.
Yeah, no. Like the thing is, I realized you are struggling to find ideas, no? The most would come naturally in bullet. Like Tanya, look at her. Like she was just playing everything so fast because it was just easy, yeah? She was just putting the rook here and just all primos, yeah? And also, this was very nice plan, yeah? What she did. Like e5, I didn't expect this. Now the
why is e5 good?
No, because now the knight is coming here, yeah? Like, this is a very strong... So, what you should have done is... Sorry. But it's not clear, sorry. Ideally, you should also put a knight here, but it's you don't have the time. Yeah, so... Not
yeah, it's okay. Tanya will play after this. One more I have to play.
Yeah, but not now. Like, let's
no,
just...
No, no, no.
Let's just finish the hand and break.
Oh my god, I'm going so competitive.
And also, someone is saying that the AirThings device will break in Delhi. It will not work anymore. I think that's a key panic point.
It is highly possible.
By fire.
Yeah. Okay. Joel wants to play with Vibov. So, yeah, you guys should challenge each other. Are you sending me one? Just in case. Okay, who wants to be white?
Wait, so is it me? Who's playing Vaibhav and...
So previous game, me and Tanya are black.
Yeah.
Okay, so you will take so white.
Vaibhav, wait. Down to 1 minute, can you guys take over or 30 seconds? What's the decision?
What are we playing? Sorry, once again?
Alternate. So you can basically tell the... Like, I will tell you the move actually. So...
Okay.
Last time I was doing this hand, yeah, it was hilarious. No, brain, yeah, I was just telling knight or bishop, it was hilarious. I can just tell you the move. So you have to just play one more. And I'll take care of the rest. Oh yeah, Vaibhav, let's play line which both of us prepared for COB3.
Okay.
Yeah, but...
Who won COB3? I can't remember. Can you refresh my memory, please?
Yeah, I think it was some lucky guy.
I know, I was so
guy.
Uneventful that the winning was so uneventful for the person. Yeah, it's very forgettable, I'm sure.
Yeah, it's uneventful because it was very expected.
No, I think, but more than the finals, yeah, the biggest hype was between like Same and Joel, yeah.
That game was so stressful to play even while I was playing. I hated playing it so much.
Yeah, I mean, such a hyped up thing. Yeah, because you lost him, no, in the previous thing.
No. I had beaten him before that also. And I had beaten him 2 matches before that. He beat me last in July. That's what I told him. It's been more than 100 days since.
Yeah.
But one thing, like in that matchup, obviously the game itself was really crazy, right? I remember that ending that had happened. It was like super crazy. But also because of all this hype around it and everybody talking about it, was that also a stress factor?
Oh, for me, the thing is, I know for a fact, as much nervous I get, someone gets way more nervous. He gets very nervous. And that's why I was telling Adiban also, like if the game lasts longer, he will snap. And
I did tell Same, but it's not something you can fix, yeah, in like 1 or 2 days. Like I told Same, yeah, like just chill and enjoy. But yeah,
so,
it was not something you could do, I think.
So even when I was losing and all, I was like, if I just need to play decent for the next 2-3 minutes, then something will happen. I know for a fact, like I was just taking it very
the thing is he was not repeating, yeah. He could have repeated the potion, but he went for the kill actually. So.
Yeah, and also I think around the last one when it became a pawn and a knight end game, it was so dry. And so I thought like, should I offer a draw because that repeat right when the knight was at the edge of the board and all.
Yeah.
I could see it was a draw. I was like, should I offer? But I was like, if I offer him, he'll get a morale boost. So I was waiting for him to offer, and I wanted to decline it.
Yeah.
So okay. I knew he'd feel worse about it.
Yeah, but he never offered. No?
Winning that endgame at some point, no? He could transfer his knight over
to
the...
Yeah, yeah, like he had to attack the AFA pawn, right?
Which he found also.
Yeah, he found it a little late, I think. By then, you created your counterplay on the king side.
And then I did a brilliant knight sacrifice on d5.
I remember. Adi, I'm thinking, I don't have so many games in Champions Chess Tour.
Yeah, exactly. I also don't remember, but this game I just remember so well. When he gave up this knight, I thought he blundered, but apparently he didn't blunder. Yeah, he had everything planned. Yeah.
So that was pure nerves. I played that and I was like, shit, now what? And then I realized, you know what? One second. I'm just nervous. Let me see.
Yeah.
And then I realized, actually, I can push. And it was great.
That was a very epic... it was in the semis, right? Or was
it the semis.
Yeah, the semis. It was a very epic semis.
Yeah, and guys, I don't know. Rakesh Bhai is not messaging. So can we challenge each other? Or I'll challenge
Shubham Bolra, AD understood Hindi. When I say it, then I think AD gets it.
Oh, yes. We are in sync, guys. I'll get it. It's all good.
Live chess. Vaibhav, I'll send you one, okay?
Okay.
I'm following.
I also did this Chess Base India Hindi stream. Like.
Kya baat
hai? Wow. Really?
I was hilarious. I was telling calls and dar lagi. Like entire session, I was repeating the same sentence.
Carlson dar lagi.
Yeah. Correct, right or wrong?
No, it's correct. You must say it on the Chess 24 official stream as well. Wait, wait, when you said Carlson dar lagi, were you talking about Carlson being scared or Carlson's opponent?
No, no, no. No, of course. It was my game with Carlson. So, of course, he was afraid, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Then it makes perfect sense.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
Okay, I send you one.
Okay, awesome.
I didn't get it yet.
What? Challenge.
Challenge declined. Because Joel is scared.
Joel is not scared. He's many things, but scared he's not. This
one I understand. He's many things.
It's true, right?
Yeah, I got it now.
Oh, okay, awesome.
we got white.
Okay, so alternate. Yeah, okay, cool.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, Vaibhav, just tell me.
So, are we playing?
Yeah.
Let Vaibhav play first. Let Vaibhav play first.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, Vaibhav. Tell me the mo and... hey, wait. Okay, I have to tell the mo. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Got it. Oh! This is epic. Nice.
Okay, so, how are we doing? Did Vaibhav make this mo?
Yeah, Vaibhav made the mo. So, yeah, Joel will play now.
Okay.
Okay, now bishop to b2.
Okay, let's go with pawn to e5.
e5.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, this is fun.
Let's go with what? Let's go with... Oh.
See, guys, already...
let's go with pawn to d5.
Already there.
It's okay if you want to pull your hair like that.
Okay, now it's my move. Yeah, so bishop to b5. Yeah, they are toast already.
Tricky.
Okay, it's my move. Yeah. My move.
Why are we toast already?
You'll see. Because, you'll see. Yeah, because I taught Vibe of this. That's the point.
Oh, you
did? Yeah, okay. Now you'll see.
Now, wait a minute.
Yeah, I just hope he remembers. Oh, he played it.
I know this. Yeah.
The problem is that I don't know this.
Yeah, but
Tanya, there's one move which creates a weakness immediately.
Huh? Arey, what is this?
Okay, let's
look. He's bothered, Tanya. Look, he's bothered.
Weakness.
I don't think there's a weakness right
away. Okay, I don't understand that, but I'll just one second. Give me a minute.
Yeah, I have no idea what they're talking about.
Oh, yeah, there is a major, major weakness, right?
I mean, in the sense, it just, I'll say later.
Yeah, just 1 minute. No, let me just think.
Okay, so next go with queen is fine.
I don't know if you wanted this, but let's go queen h4.
Queen?
h4.
A, B, C, D, h4. Yes.
Okay, it's my mo. Okay, so G3.
Genuinely, Joel, you got to save us here.
G3, pawn to G3.
It's okay.
Pawn g3?
Yeah, pawn g3. No, only way, no? They are giving a check, so.
Okay. Yeah. I thought king f1 was the...
No. That is not here, actually. No, not here.
All right. Okay. Cool.
Yeah, this is superb. Awesome. Yeah, just... Actually, yeah, I think next move is cool. Like, I think you will find it. It's all good.
It's your move, now, Joel, or my move?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Vaibhav, it's your turn, yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah,
I like it.
Thinking what to do.
I like it.
Okay, this is going to be an epic
type. So I'll tell you, Tanya, in this B3 thing, right? Once you get that, okay, it's very, it's like you remove 90% of the options.
Oh,
which are the one
brilliant.
Okay.
Amazing.
One second. Let me just think.
Yeah, you can think, but it's not going to save you.
But again, Tanya, it's not
let's,
as.
Let's what?
Yeah, so, guys, this is a very tricky game. So, I have to calculate.
Same. Okay, you know what? Let's just... I don't see an option.
How do I make sure Vaibhav finds it? I have to make it easy for him.
Come on, Tanya.
Okay, bishop g4?
Yes.
Is that okay?
Yes. I think the thing is, this is such a proactive opening for white. It's like now he has to play everything that's reactive,
okay, why was it? I have no idea what they're talking about, so let's just see.
Yeah, it's good. It's like until the time they are reacting. Right?
Okay, yes, Tanya? Vaibhav, it's your turn or mine. No, it's my turn. So, f into e5. Yeah, I don't know what reacting, proactive nonsense.
Yeah, that's talking.
Yeah. Can you explain that to me as well?
Yeah, like.
Okay. Yeah, Tanya, your turn.
Yeah, one sec. So,
Oh, this is going as per plan.
Is it? You know
no,
what?
No, it's not
let's
going
do,
in.
Let's
yeah.
do Bishop E5.
Bishop E5.
Yeah. Yeah, okay, this is very good. Like, life is great. Life
Bishop
great.
Takes pawn on E5, right?
Yeah, Bishop takes pawn on E5.
Yeah, okay, so now it's, Vaibhav, you're more, yeah.
Joel, are you happy with what's going on? Because
there's nothing, it's, if anything, white has much more imbalance.
I think we've got this, I think it's fine for us.
Yeah okay. Whatever the E4, whatever tricks are there in E4 or B3, it's in the first 5 moves and nothing's happened.
Got
we should
it.
Have been miserable by now.
Yeah, it's all very good. Actually, I don't know, they kind of did something silly, so I don't know what they're talking about.
You don't like our position, Adi.
Yeah, no, it could have been better, but okay. Yeah, Vaibhav, anyway, like...
See, Tanya, when we gave a check on H4, right, that knight has become so weak.
I love how Joel is teaching me right now.
Yeah, Chad is also doing the same. Yeah? Joel teaching WG.
Joel teaching.
I am actually, not even WG.
Tanya, Adiban taught us this thing
every
day.
It's your move, Joel. It's your move.
Okay, awesome. Yeah, this is exactly... Now, Bishop into E5. Yeah, this is what I wanted. Yeah, I don't know why they are so excited about this.
Not excited. It's just
Bishop into
it's
E5,
not.
Yeah?
It's
we're
not that.
Excited, but we're happy. We are very.
Yeah,
excited.
It's not that scary as you think it is. That's what.
Okay, so we have to take on F3.
Yeah. Okay. Now it's.
No, what?
Yeah,
it's such a boring small. Position
yeah.
now. Again.
That is saying AD and Tanya, proud student Joel.
Hey, Vaibhav, it's your turn, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Okay, I'm happy I get the next move. Okay, yeah. This is,
now we
okay,
are,
this is easy anyway. To knight to c3.
Why should we be worse now? Now it's happening, right? Yeah, so let's do knight to f6.
Okay, yeah. Now, yeah.
Yeah, now I want the AD to explain how we are worse or what tricks.
No,
there are
no,
not enough pace on
no,
you to have
not.
Tricks here.
Yeah. Okay, very good, very good. Now I'm very
okay.
happy.
Tanya.
Yeah. No, it's your move. I played knight f6 now.
Okay, now queen to f4. Now the class begins, guys.
This F4. Is annoying, Adi. Why would you want to trade?
Yeah, exactly. I have a queen to f4.
That's fine. Okay, so it's our move, right?
Yeah.
But let's just... Do you want to play with fire?
Yeah, see, the position becomes messy. Hello?
Okay, let's play with fire. Let's go queen h5.
H5.
What?
Queen h5.
Okay, yeah, Vaibhav, it's
oh, okay, yeah.
It's not so bad, Adi.
Come on,
yeah,
be
it's,
greedy,
no,
baby.
No, it's
Vaibhav,
fully the spirit.
Greedy,
no, I like this, queen h5. No, I was expecting queen e7 when you said playing with fire, but queen h5 is the one, yeah.
How is queen e7 playing with
fire? Yeah, no, I just thought not exchanging queen is already playing with fire, yeah, for me.
Especially against you, it's true.
Yes. Okay.
That's it.
I don't know.
Oh, yes. Very good. Very solid move. I like it.
Okay.
That is a good move. It's your move, huh?
My
very, very
move.
Solid. Next is my move. Okay. So, I am happy. Super happy.
Okay. This is like... Okay.
Jay, we got to keep up on the time, huh?
I don't know. Sure. Okay. 1 second.
Yeah, I know what to do next.
Do what you want to do.
Okay, this was stupid.
Adiban, can you calm down?
Yeah, okay, now... yeah, it's my move, yeah? So, pawn to h3.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
thanks, Joel. Like, I thought Vaibhav is my teammate, but I forgot you are also...
Okay.
It's fine, it's fine. Okay, go knight f6. Go knight f6. Just come back.
Yeah.
Okay, that was bad.
Yeah, thanks. Chat, please go. Thank you, Joel, in the chat, please.
You know, you won't understand this, Mubadi. He wanted to provoke H3 to weaken.
Yeah, right. Okay. Yeah, why go?
Yeah.
Let's just play fast, and I think it's all good.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful. Awesome.
Your move, Joel.
Beautiful.
Fine. Don't be scared.
Just come.
Also, remember, we don't care about pawns. We are Dubov.
Okay.
Yeah, guys, should we go greedy VD style? Okay, we are already doing greedy VD style, and Vaibhav just left the stream.
Girl, play fast. It's Weber's move. We'll take time to come back.
Okay. Chat is like, thank you, Doyle uncle.
131.
Okay, he's here.
Yeah, I'm here. I'll just be back in like 1 second.
Huh? Okay, go.
Yeah. You're not getting out
points.
राकेश भाई दिस इज माय टर्न सो जस्ट मेक दिस
एग्जैक्ट दिया हुआ है गूगल मैप पे भी डालेंगे तो आ जाएगा नहीं तो आप मेरे को कॉल कर
राकेश भाई
नो व्हाट टू डू
राकेश भाई टेक द पॉन
नो राकेश डोंट टेक इट दैट विल बी अनफेयर ही कांट आई एम अफ्रेड दैट विल बी अगेंस्ट देयर रूल्स
उसके बाजू में ही है दूसरा बिल्डिंग
Tanya, you said like don't care about pawns. I'm not.
Yeah, Mangal or should be.
You have to care about like you don't have to care about the A7 pawn, but you have to care about the pawn.
Yeah, it's okay. I think I have some plans. I don't know if they're good, but
I like your plans. I feel your plans. I can genuinely feel them. Sorry.
Yeah. My turn, right?
Yes. We won't tell you what we just played.
Yes. Okay. Hey, Vaibhav. Just take the pawn on c6. It's my turn.
Yeah.
Oh, it's your move.
Oh, it's yours. Sorry.
Tanya, it's your move.
Yeah. 1 second. I need to figure what you wanted now.
Yeah, he didn't want anything. He just wanted to blunder all his pawns. That's what he was
just
doing.
Pretending. Okay, you know what? It's fine. I'm just going for it. Okay, go for rook fe8.
It's like he has a pathetic king, I feel.
You lost hope with every alphabet of the sentence that you just said.
No, not at all.
We have
a good king, so yeah.
All right, it's your move, Joel.
Oh yes, very good. I like this move. Very, very nice. Very sweet. Okay, all good. Okay.
Wow, I like that.
My move. So yeah, just take on d4.
Did you say take on f6?
I take on d4. Yeah, I don't know what is it. What do you want?
Okay. Tanya, your turn.
Rook d4.
Huh?
Rook d4.
Okay, Vaibhav.
We have to flag them. That's our strategy. Vaibhav.
Let's go.
Is there a problem with AD's audio?
I think so. I think so.
You're sounding like you're speaking to a fan. Hey, by the way, Adiban, why do you have this evaluation board on the Zoom?
For the Ajanta, of course.
This is weird. Like, his sound is warping out.
Yeah. Adi, something's up with your audio.
Wait, what? 1 sec.
Joel, it's also your turn, by the way. He's played Rook F1.
Okay,
guys, is it better now?
No, it's worse.
It's worse. Okay, right. Okay, guys. I'm bringing in my cavalry. Yeah, okay. This is. Yeah, I don't know why this stupid thing happened.
Kar rahe fix, yaar. Kar rahe.
Alright, it was just going so good.
Okay.
So good.
Joel, play no. You're thinking, kya?
Yeah.
Okay.
Please. Okay, yes, I'm fixing. D4.
Yeah, Adi, maybe unplug it and then plug it again.
Actually, I have this epic webcam, so.
Whose move is it?
Oh, it's theirs.
By theirs, I mean whose?
Ah, it's my move, yeah, okay, so. Okay, yeah. Let's finish the game. Vaibhav, rook and f6.
Look into F6.
Yeah.
Well, yaar, miss ho gaya.
Okay. Oh, okay.
You see the problem?
Yeah, he'll take it. Your turn.
The rook on E8 is hanging. Oh, what do we do now? We don't have an option. Okay,
that's
okay. Rook D2, take rook D2 and then let's see what happens.
Yeah, guys, I'll just finish the game and I'll fix it, guys.
Okay, rook D2.
Just patience, please. I'll just figure out.
It's a rook D2, okay.
Now...
No, Adi, not working.
Yeah, thank God. Okay, king.
It's not working. You just took rook F6, Adi.
Okay, sorry. Forgot.
It's my turn, right?
Yeah.
It's just like I'm not comfortable with Adivan having the evaluation bar on Zoom.
Wait, I don't understand. Isn't it this? Okay, this is very good. This is mate, right? I take on E8 and this mate.
Okay, check now, Weber.
Yeah, let me just check one second.
Yeah. Now Tanya is irritated.
No, I'm
I don't understand.
At all.
Are, I don't understand, how can I miss this? This is pretty evident, I guess. Yeah.
What do you
want? It's a check. I'm so
That's
sorry.
What I'm saying, Weber. You're on the check.
Yeah.
I think, Joel, we should fight.
Yeah, I think we have enough counterplay for 2 minutes.
I think we have enough counterplay for the next 1.5 moves.
Yeah. Okay, so I play bullet after 1 minute, right? Okay.
Yeah, and also, yeah.
And also, Vaibhav plays a bullet after 1 minute, which is great for us.
F2. All right. It's your move, Joel. We can do something now.
Oh.
Yeah,
oh.
We can do a lot now.
Oh, this is great.
But think. Don't be in haste.
There's something.
What do you mean there's something? Obviously there's something. It's just a very, very good move here. Exactly. Adi.
Yeah, I saw. Are...
Adi, this is the moment that JT gets their revenge.
Yeah. Now we are very, very decent. Are and we are high on. So, and after 1 minute, it's bullet only.
Yeah.
It is one.
Yeah, okay, so king to F2, yeah, let's just do it. King
come on, come right? on, boy, come on.
What did you say, AD?
Yeah, king to F2, yeah. King takes F2, yeah.
Okay, wait now. So it's my move.
Yeah, your turn then.
So if this, then you go here and... God, there are so many tempting options and I don't know which one to go for.
Yeah, there is...
One second. Okay, let's play queen f6.
Check, right?
Queen f6. Yeah, but I was...
Yeah, I know. Okay, our only chance is to somehow
flat them. Yeah, go. Wait a second.
Anyway, I go again, check.
Okay, it's my turn.
I know, I wanted to take on E8. Okay, so
Vaibhav
has to take.
This
was
Joel's
idea.
Yeah.
Okay, king to F3.
Adi?
Yeah.
Sorry, I couldn't hear you. I have to take, right?
Wait,
I couldn't hear you. I take.
Yeah, let's put pressure on them now. Let's put pressure.
Weber?
He said take on F3. Right?
Yeah, he did. Right. King F3. Rook C8?
Okay, right.
Weber, we're down to 46 seconds, so you can play fast if you want.
Oh.
Yeah.
Your move is next, huh?
AD, huh? Like your move.
Yeah, okay, so A4. Pawn A4.
Sorry, A4, no?
Yeah, pawn A4.
Let's go. Is it my move?
Yeah, your move.
Okay, let's go rook B2.
It's your turn,
right?
There's no time, no? Very little time.
I couldn't hear him. What did he say? Eddie, what did he say?
Hey, it's your move, no? Okay, your move.
No,
just
it's yours.
Just play. Yeah, I think
it's mine. Oh, sorry.
Shit. It's your move. No, that's not it. Yeah, but okay, anyway, I think we are close this game.
Yeah.
Wait, why? What happened? Like, I think I thought you guys still have to like discuss. No.
I'm just waiting for 5 seconds so I can play bullet.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying.
No,
why
you
make
playing on and on? Now that's what because I was supposed to say the move till you.
Oh, okay. I think there were so many technical difficulties in this.
I think it's now it's good, guys. I think now it's gone, right?
It's gone, but the sound isn't so good. Adi.
Okay, I'll increase the volume.
Yeah, it's better. It's better.
Yeah, I'll increase the volume. Okay. Okay, cool, cool, cool.
Yeah, it's better now.
Awesome.
Yeah, I'm so distracted in this game.
Whew. Finally.
This game was full of technical errors and it's really unfair, I think.
Yeah.
So what do we do now?
So we'll have a tiebreaker.
I suggest
Joel and Tanya.
No, I suggest a tiebreaker. Joel versus Webhub. Joel and I are anyways like the same team.
Okay, yeah.
Cool.
So what is the time control?
1 minute or 3 minutes? Whatever.
Yeah, okay. I thought this Rook F6 was brilliant, but it was not. Hey, yeah, it was very hard. Yeah, like I should not have played it. Vaibhav, the point is Rook F6, Rook T2. There was just one move which wins. So it was my fault. Yeah. Should not have played
which
it.
Which one?
Move number.
No, which one? What was the move?
Yeah, like move number.
Rook 2.
No, you have to go King H1, but it's very hard. Yeah, it's not.
Oh, King H1, right.
Yeah,
yeah,
but
I thought
because
of King
G1 is Queen G3 mate. So
I thought of King G1, but then I was like, check. Yeah, should have gone. Yeah. True.
Ooh, okay, Armageddon, yeah? Armageddon, please. So, yeah, 3 minutes or 5 minutes? Let's have 3 minutes, no? Or 5 minutes, or a bullet, what do you want?
Whatever you all say.
Yeah, 3 minutes is, like, nice, no? We'll do commentary also.
So,
yeah,
3 minutes, right?
Sorry?
3 minutes, no increment, right?
Yeah, 3 minutes, no increment.
I'll just send it to you, no?
Guys,
so, I will commentate, yeah?
Yeah, we both will commentate. Okay. Awesome.
We'll be distracted in that.
Okay, and guys, thank God this is gone. Increase sound. Yeah, I think. Okay, I increase max. Is it fine now? I think it's yours.
Actually, it's still like swapping in and out. It's like you're in a walkie talkie, which is in a remote area.
I see.
And then sometimes
this,
it's loud and sometimes.
Right. This I have to put it here.
Is Joel frozen or is he just trying to get his game face on?
Yeah, guys, is it fine now or I'll try my last mic? Yeah, I have
multiple
mics.
Yeah, now it's better. Now it's nice.
It's better, yeah. Oh, 3 minutes. Okay, cool. 3 minutes,
Joel, I sent it to you. I think Joel is...
I think there's some issue with his internet, no?
Guys, yeah. I think Joel's internet crashed my mic. Or does... Does it make any sense or not?
Okay, Adivan, your voice is still going in and out.
Okay. Let me try. Okay, let me try my last resort.
Everyone's left us. It's just you and me, Adi.
Okay, Joel is back.
What's happening?
They're telling it's perfect now.
Yeah, now it's proper. It's back.
Ah, okay, awesome. Finally, I was going to... Something. Okay.
Okay, yeah, me and Vaibhav are here.
Yeah. Okay, Joel is frozen. Okay, great.
Shall we?
Yeah, yeah. So, hey, Tanya, you'll follow them, right?
Yeah, and then we commentate. Wait.
Okay, I'm leaving audio.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Vaibhav.
All right, so Joel is going to go for the Catalan 100%. Whoa, Pata, this was what he messaged me, Adi, saying that against you and Vaibhav, he wants to play the Catalan.
Catalan.
Yeah. He's like, I'm inspired by Dubov. This is what I want. So, Catalan, no one can see my arrows. Maybe you have to draw the arrows.
Yeah, no, I'm drawing arrows, actually. Okay. It's all good. So, G3, Bishop D2, yeah, this is what I want. Yeah, only thing is, I just feel Vaibhav should play fast, I think. Okay, awesome.
Who do you think is a favorite, actually, between Vaibhav and Joel in this time control? They're both very strong. But who would you say is a favorite in Blitz?
Blitz? I think Joel, right? I think he has this feeling very good, yeah. Like
Like yeah, I think out of all the comedians, he was always the best. Yeah.
Yeah.
That way, when I was training him, like I just chose like a completely different method. Yeah, because these guys were completely drilled in this improving chess. I thought, okay, he's already very good, so let me try something else. That was my plan.
You know,
he blundered.
Joel
now
is
he, yeah, e4, e5. But okay, let's hope he becomes greedy and takes off c4.
Adi, your sound. I think you need to increase your volume a little.
Oh, volume. Yeah, okay, wait. Let me just.
Thoda sa bada de.
Yeah, I'm a full.
Okay, so you know, this one, what do you call Joel being overconfident? I think Adi in chess and especially in blitz, it's better to be overconfident actually.
Yeah, but see, no, he's sometimes not thinking. Like e4, he would have just got something. Yeah, but look at him. Now he's just playing like, why knight e5? Just e4, e5 if he had found.
Yeah.
It would have been nice. But still, yeah, I think he has like such a nice position. Yeah, like with.
I like white.
Yeah, yeah. Now, okay, maybe rook d8. Yeah, rook d8 is nice.
I feel Weber has a very good positional understanding.
No, yeah. Both of them actually, you know, they are more of positional kind. Yeah, it's very funny that I got to teach them. So I had to teach them attacking chess. Yeah, it's all good. And yeah.
I think Catalan. Catalan is an opening jahan pe white does a fianchetto of the bishop on the king side with g3, bishop g2. And sometimes gives the pawn on c4 for play in the center.
Yeah.
Is that a good description, Adi?
Yeah, exactly. And and also, it's one of the most solid openings. Yeah, like very nice.
Which is what is so interesting, right? Like a player like Dubov, who is so crazy chess khelta, and even Joel, such an attacking player, like both of them want to play Catalan.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah. No, but I think Catalan is this opening which can turn very violent. Yeah, he won with someone like in 20 moves or something, right? Remember, who was it again? But I don't like Joel's concept here because, yeah, like Black is doing quite fine. Oh, yeah. D4 pawn. Now, the point is, guys, if Black attacks with all his forces, the pawn will be gone because the bishop cannot defend it. Different color. So that's why it's maybe not a good idea to play E5. But okay, yeah, now play maybe A4. Yeah, play A4, A5. Yeah, okay, all good. Yes. Knight d5, okay.
Joel for PogChamps. I think Joel will be very strong in PogChamps, actually.
Yeah, he will probably test try. And what is f5?
Oh, that's crazy. I like it. He's really messing it up.
No, but just take, no?
Joel is up 30 seconds. Vaibhav needs to make sure that he doesn't fall too back on the clock.
Oh, yeah. Because this guy is very good in Pullet, yeah.
But I like Black's position. Huh? This knight on d5 coming to
just take the pawn. Just take the pawn. Huh?
Take the f5 pawn or even queen d2 is possible.
Yeah. Yeah, I should have given some pep talk.
Queen d2.
H5. Oh, I like it.
Wow. That's a good move.
Yeah. Then like put rook f8 and maybe h4.
I don't know why, but I want Black to put the queen on d2.
I really like this. Oh, yeah. It's just winning the pawn. No? Yeah, true.
I want him to play queen d2 and start attacking the d4 pawn. Joel has to be a little careful, I think, here.
I like bishop h3 to attack b7.
That's a nice move. Bishop h3, rook f3. Okay, so now he has to go queen d2. Okay, h4. Also a good move, Adi.
Yeah, just coming all out. Rook, okay, rook f8. Maybe just take or what? Or take, I don't. Just leave the pawn on h4. Oh, he has to play. Okay, e2.
Will he take with the rook or the pawn? He's taken with the rook. Now he has to go queen d2. Finally, he goes queen d2.
Yeah, I want him to play rook f8. Very soon.
Yeah.
Wait, bar is going nuts. Ah, rook and g7 might be working. Yeah.
Okay, now take the pawn with the check. Why?
Yeah,
am
and then rook f8. Or rook f8.
Play queen e5, no? Queen d4, queen e5.
Oh, this is a blunder, apparently.
Oh, there was queen f7, actually.
No, yeah, queen d4, you should have taken first. Yeah. But okay, Joel is thinking that you think.
Acha, pata hai kyun? Because ab queen g4 aa raha hai shayad.
Yeah, queen g4. Yeah, I will protect this. Rook and g4.
Whoa!
Okay, it's probably a draw. Yeah.
Are we going to draw with the
I think it's a draw. No, I just hope he doesn't put the king on h7 so that he will have this bishop e4.
Both of them down to 20 seconds. That's mad.
Yeah, this king
h7, h7. Bishop e4. Don't play king h7.
Yeah, don't play king h7. Yes, king h8. Awesome.
Now he has to give perpetual. There's no other way.
Yeah. Now he has to come back to Queen H3 actually. Queen H6 is a Queen Blender.
Don't go Queen H6. Joel, I will kill you if you play Queen H6.
Okay, I'll draw. I'll draw. Oh, he's trying to flag him. Yeah, typical.
Nice line.
Okay, draw.
I think Adi, today's match has ended in a draw, fair and square.
Yeah, I think, yeah, it was.
Was there a win though in that sacrifice or there wasn't?
Yeah, actually, Joel, I think you could have taken the same rook and g7 one move before, yeah, and I think you were winning. Because the rook is still sleeping on d8, yeah, I think it's winning.
Okay, I'm not able to understand, sorry.
Just rook into g7 check, king into g7, and then queen g3.
Still not able to follow.
Rook g7, king g7, and queen g3. And that's a check. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. But still, how is that like? Is that winning by any chance? Like, because the king just goes to h1, maybe h8.
Yeah, king to h8, and then I thought queen to bring the rook, yeah, somehow. Yeah. Hey, and Tanya, yes, you were telling something. Yeah, you had something, not to. Is she here? Okay, wait. One sec. Whew. Yeah, okay, this is not working. Yeah, guys, I just thought I'd change mine. Not working at all. Okay, cool.
Yeah, I think now I'm back. Right?
Which,
it's fine.
Hello?
Yeah, yeah.
Can are you we hear? Here?
Yeah.
Are you, Adi? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I can hear you.
Okay.
So see, Tanya, on move number, I don't know which move is it, but closer 25. To the, I don't know where you are.
It actually says what AD said, that instead of the queen coming to f3, if you had just taken on g7, I mean, let's just see that line if you want, maybe.
So there's this move where the queen comes on, I don't know which move is it. Oh, okay. So this is, once again. Okay, this is move number
25, right?
Yeah, 25. Yes.
I'm on it.
No. Yes, 25. I thought of putting the queen on g4, but then I thought I lose the tempo if the rook takes on f1. But that computer is saying it's a winning move.
Queen g4, yeah, rook f1, and just bishop f1.
Okay, and then queen h6?
Queen h6, I think rook h3, yeah.
Rook h3, yeah, right. Yeah, looks really bad. Yeah, queen g4 was very good at that point. So which is why, Vaibhav, teko pehle queen d4 maar ke fir rook f8 khelta, toh I think you are the one who's then much better.
Yeah, you just see the report. Everybody, like me and him, both have enough missed wins and blunders to be called a pathetic game.
What is the accuracy? What's the accuracy on this one?
Maya 50, 66.
Ah, okay.
No, Vaibhav is better. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, finally. Okay. I think finally, guys, after so many adventures.
Adi, did you just check your WhatsApp one?
Yeah. Okay, yeah. So we'll end, I think, now. I think it is a draw.
Yeah.
Probably we'll continue this series.
Absolutely. This has been fun. Quite nice game.
Good one, Vaibhav.
And let's do this soon again.
But yeah, we kind of got a revenge, no?
Almost. Like, I think this is a step up. I think now it's becoming a bit of a fight, at least.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Previously, it was like we were just rolling over them. Yeah, but now I'm not at all sure anymore.
Yeah.
I think if you want to keep this fight going, I'll just tell all the courier people to come right in the, during the stream. Only then will it be fair, right?
what? Sorry? Courier people, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I don't think that's the case. I think Joel and I have finally like found a rhythm and we are now like getting
So I'll tell you what happened, because when I did this with Adiban, right, it was the first time meeting Tanya, whereas me, Vaibhav and Adiban have spent enough time. It's like sometimes, I think I was watching Adiban's Immortal, where, you know, Sagar Shah time. Remember this, Vaibhav, you told me where he shows his best game and you have to pick on moves?
Yeah.
And you know, when Adiban is there, he's not playing anything. Yeah. NF3, Queen H4, H5.
Hey, Tanya, you have something. No, you have to leave.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, yeah. Okay, thanks. Yeah.
But you're right. Like, when you played for the first time, it's true. You and Adi and Vaibhav had this thing going, and I was like this person. I couldn't understand Joel's style of play, but I think now we are getting there. So, this time it was an almost revenge. Next time will be 100% revenge.
Also, like the first time I was playing Tanya, I was just trying to replicate everything Adiban had taught me. And it was so, like, we should rather play something much more conventional and not like a wild card.
And you have to just play yourself, because, you know, you're a strong player and you just like play what you want and that just works. So, actually, I want to say one thing. That game that we called a technical loss, yes, in the end, there were technical difficulties, but we were better throughout in that game. Let's just put it out there.
Wait.
And Adiban had the evaluation bar.
Yeah, like, rook and f6, I should have not played, yeah? Should have played something safer, yeah? Suddenly, after rook up,
so, yeah, actually, we won, but we are just being, like, open-minded
nice
and calling it.
We like you. We'd be nice.
And, we are also being nice, because you said knight and he played something else. So, we also gave that point to you. So, we are also being nice.
Fair enough. I like that you remembered it and pointed it out.
Yeah, exactly. Night. I mean, like, the whole point of handed brain.
I like how Adiban's tone just changed from thank you to suddenly remember something and he's attacking us back.
No, okay.
Very passive aggressive, like.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah. We are nice people, but if you have to go like that, we can also do
this. Anyway, right,
guys,
solo.
I have to go.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Thanks a lot.
Bye, Eddie.
Thanks, Adi.
Bye,
Tanya. Yeah,
thanks.
Bye. Thank you. Yes.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, bye. Oh, my God. Sorry, guys. That was just, like, very bad. It was very, very bad. I apologize for everything that just happened so far. How do I say this? Am I too loud now? Or it's all fine? Mic testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12. Oh, I can sing maybe. 1, little, 2, little, 3, little Indian. 4, little, 5, little, 6, little Indian. 7, little, 8, little, 9, little Indian. 10, little Indian boy. Okay. Yes. I think all good. Okay, yes. Yeah, it was pretty. Guys, this is not something I could have fixed it. Yeah, suddenly it came out of nowhere. It was not at all planned. And I have multiple mics and none of them are working. Okay, it was like long. Okay, it was epic. And thanks a lot to them. Yeah, like, I think both of us played dirty at some point. So, like, we'll just call it a draw this time. And all good. And thanks a lot, guys, for putting up with everything. And it was all good. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I thought once in a while, it's not bad to end in a draw. Like, Anish would be very proud of us. Yes. Is that a mic or Bahubali? It's a mic. It's a mic. Snowball. Blue snowball. Yeah. Okay, guys. Thank you, thank you. And guys, like the stream and subscribe, so that I can bring you more quality content and more people can hear the helicopter sound. Yes, thank you. Awesome. Okay, cool. Will you train Sagar again? Yeah, I have requested him to join. I hope he comes to us. Thank you. Thomas team, yeah, guys. The Okay, I will do it soon. Yeah, Tamil. So why not? Okay, cool. Awesome. Oh, it's my dinner time, so see you guys on the next stream. Thank you for joining. Let's put end.